Hey everybody, welcome to the Renegade Screw Valentine's Among Us stream here with the kind of the guild, but not really. I
and happy guild. Birthday to Trixler.
Yeah, before we do any further, let's sing happy birthday to Trixler, guest, who is a streamer I met through Ryko this week. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Wow. You're very old.
Thank you guys. That meant a lot. Welcome. I really did.
So I heard that Trixler lied to his chat today just to be like anti-Valentine's. So we just wanted to make sure that we rub that in before we introduce everybody else. I'm really happy to be here. I didn't give anybody a Valentine.
Felicia loves Valentine's.
I went to the beach and I got sand in my vulva. So there you go.
What?
Okay.
Wow. All the way in the vulva?
Lots of eye.
I mean, I just had to sit in sand. And whenever I sit in sand, I feel it.
On Valentine's Day?
What the fuck?
It's not an annual tradition.
It doesn't travel up just like randomly. That's not how sand works.
It does when she does.
Sandy Vulva would be a good drag queen name.
All right, for the kids, you guys. I'm working on a new guild shirt, by the way, so it'll be hopefully in a couple
fun.
Weeks.
Awesome.
Let me introduce the awesome crew that we have here. First of all, we have Robin Thorson.
Hi.
Holding down you look so beautiful tonight, Robin.
Thank you.
Yeah, and Robin, by the way, got a new PC because Ryko got the one that I gave him that broke fixed and gave it to Robin.
Yeah.
And I bought Robin a mic.
That was so kind of you.
Yeah, and I'm so excited.
I'm happy we can start streaming with you now.
More. Yeah, exactly. So go follow Robin Thorson. She will be imminently making her debut as hopefully a drunken cook. So that's wonderful. We have Ryko.
One can only hope.
Exactly. We have Ryko here, who's usually a regular, and Gary Witta, who's usually Among Us regular. So we got, and we have a whole crew of new people we're so excited to play with. So Brooke and Arnie. Okay. Brooke, I met this week as well with Trixler. Trixler's a friend of Jesse Cox, and he was doing the quiplash on Ryan Koppel's, along with Brooke. So Brooke works at Jackbox and is just a very funny person. Thank you for being here, Brooke.
Blessed upon this Valentine's Day to be here. Thank you.
You're welcome. Getting
on Trixler's birthday. Yeah.
On Trixler's birthday. You had to be here. You were like, I don't know. And you're like, it's Trixler's birthday.
I guess I'll show up. Thank you, Brooke, for showing up. Thank you.
Welcome. Happy birthday.
We also have Arnie Niekamp, who is, you might recognize from Hello from the Magic Tavern. He plays Arnie.
I play me. Well, a fictionalized, a much dumber version of myself.
Really? Because it seems just like you.
Dude, how about this? Dumb in different ways.
Yeah.
Subtly different ways.
Maybe ignorant is the key.
Yeah.
Great introductions here, guys.
Yeah, I know. I'm in a saucy mood. I ate three small cupcakes and I was like, just screw it. My friend Kiahu Kahunui is here.
How long has it been? You still can't say it.
It's only been 12 years since I met you, okay? Yahoo, obviously pro streamer with his setup. He streams quite frequently. Shit. Somebody's going to have to spell out his channel name in order to go there. I screwed it up.
I actually made it easy. I own the domain kiahu.tv, so it's a little bit easier.
So kiahu.tv people could go to?
Yeah, and it'll go to Twitch.
It'll be going to Twitch. Okay, all right.
Wow.
Well, he showed up today to upstage my background, so that's cool.
Your background's fabulous. It's fun.
We have Adam here, who you might recognize from Nerd Gumbo. And last but not least, okay, let's make a bigger thing about Adam. Adam is...
Oh my God, it's fine.
We don't have to.
It's fine. Here, Sean, how do you feel about this?
Oh boy, what just happened? Where'd you go?
I'm back.
Okay, so by the way, I accidentally did not invite Adam, even though he was on my list of people who would play tonight. I left my email, but then somebody else somehow.
I want to point out, by the way, Felicia texted me, said we're missing a person. And I was like, well, I think you invited Adam technically. So you might want to just, and he said yes. So maybe put him on the list if he's not already on the list.
He was written down here. I don't know how I can't count to 11.
End of all days, it's his birthday.
Happy
birthday to you.
Happy birthday. And then last but not least, Kim Evie. We better start the game or we're going to time out the lobby.
Yeah, we're going to get kicked.
Kim Evie, my producer, literally the reason the Guild is has ever been made, backbone of the show, also stand-up comedian and mom now. Kim Evie, she is streaming.
There, oh, it, is. There it is. Oh, yeah.
Oh. Off the room.
Right in the middle of the intro. All right, everybody has to rejoin. Oh, I will put it in chat. I'll put the chat. Anyway, so Kim is here.
Hi.
And she streams at Kim Evie. So
maybe Felicia just.
Oh, I might be able to get my color.
Just have your mod just put everyone's Twitch channels in chat because I think everyone is basically a streamer.
Yeah, basically. Okay, so I'm squatting with Kiahu and Gary and Trixler. And then Kim and Adam are streaming as well. So other than that, you will get, if you watch the squad and also Kim and Knickervision.
Or go to twitch.tv/RyCops and follow there.
Yeah, are you streaming? No, I'm not streaming.
Yeah.
You just be a little whore?
No, I'm not streaming. You can figure it out. Just look through his followers. It'll be fine.
All right, we're going to start immediately. I'm sorry, you guys. Also, Sandeep dropped out at 6:36. offered up two people who weren't available, a person who is not available. So that is why the overlays are not correct, because Sean, who actually logged on at like 5 o'clock to fix the overlays. So.
And it's his birthday.
Thank you, Sean.
Thank you, Sean.
Happy birthday, Sean.
Two more to join?
Yeah, so everybody, who else, who are we missing in here?
Me, sorry.
Two people.
User error, hold on.
It's Kiahu and.
No, Carnage, I am not 45 years old.
Who says you're 45?
Really? I'm surprised.
Sorry, I thought I was muted when I said that.
I know, Carney.
It's all the dad jokes to give that impression.
These
Felicia,
free.
Show us all your glasses.
So I got a free from this company called BLNQ. They gave me a special blue light glasses, and they gave me three pairs. I don't know whether you can see this other pair that looks like a travesty. I don't know. Which one do you like better?
This one?
I kind of like, this one is not good for on my face. And then for some reason.
It's a little too big.
Why would I want shades?
Because David Caruso, you're solving the case.
Yeah.
CSI scaled.
Wait.
So scaled.
Why isn't pro gamer Kiahu in the game yet?
Kiahu, get in here.
Kiahu.
Hold on.
Hey, Felicia, did you ever get that McDonald's I sent you?
Are you reinstalling the game?
Maybe
the McDonald's.
Yeah,
I did
don't
not
you give
get
shout outs for free food? I thought that's what it was.
Okay,
I love free food. I got free food from Amazon the other night. I ate pudding on stream.
I have such good memories of when I used to have Treat Stream enabled on my stream, and people would like order me fast food and send it to my house.
I would love that. Do you not have it anymore?
I turned it off because it was too dangerous. Because I would like say, oh, I wish I could really go for some KFC right now. And like 30 minutes later, it would be KFC at my front door.
Wait, is this a real thing?
It's a Twitch plugin called Treat Stream, and you can like plug in like your Grubhub or DoorDash info, and people
what?
Like people on your
what?
Channel, your viewers, can send.
Oh my God,
Kiahu,
the lobby's gonna time out again. What are you doing?
You've made a grave error today, Gary.
I might have to turn it back on, actually.
Turn it back on. People want to buy your chicken.
Oh, yeah, it's wonderful. Oh, my God.
So many burritos.
Hey, guess what?
We're starting.
I'm in game.
I know. Okay, so, guys, try not to talk over each other. Don't talk about the game unless we're in debate. And I kind of like this. I'm going to keep this.
Good luck, everyone.
Good luck, everybody. I'm happy we had friendly time before we all start screaming at each other. Soon.
No, I'm gonna try to keep it down. I was starting to get shrill.
It's Valentine's Day. I feel like we should not be nice to each other.
Did anyone do anything for Valentine's today?
I ate the cake you gave me.
I made lobster rolls. They were really yummy.
You made marshmallows, Brooke? Wait,
no, that wasn't me.
Yeah,
what do you mean marshmallows?
I made chocolate marshmallows.
Wow.
How do you make chocolate marshmallows?
How did you do that? I saw a picture. They were beautiful on the Instagram.
It was actually really easy because I don't do stuff like that at all. But you have to buy these chocolate melts and you just melt them in the microwave and then you put three marshmallows on a stick and you dunk them in chocolate. It's that easy. And they're so good.
You're like, so you didn't make marshmallows from scratch, not to like poop on
oh,
your
God,
parade.
No.
But...
No.
Uh-oh.
First body of the night.
Already?
I thought I got killed.
And it's Arnie.
Arnie, sorry about that.
I found the body in admin. In the top left portion, the only person that was near me was Kiahu.
Kiahu.
But he was down in storage, so that's all I got. That's all the info.
I saw Gary and Robin over in Reactor where I was.
Yeah. Correct.
I saw Gary at Upper Engine.
Yeah, I mean, I was actually in Reactor, Nick. But I was on that side of the ship.
Felicia was with me when the body was reported.
Wait, yes. Who's Glop?
I did say, I saw Brooke.
That's me.
Oh, okay.
Glob, I'm sorry, just one more time. Where was the body found?
Sorry.
It was in admin, right at the entrance on the left side.
Okay. That's ballsy, killing someone in admin early.
I walked up there and I was like, whoa.
I was on asteroids, and then I went to nav and was heading down up to admin. So
So we have no information.
So it sounds like only Kiyo and I are sus then.
Also Adam. Where was Adam?
He says he was in the upper engine.
No. That's just where I was more recently at the end. Like, I saw Gary and Glop, and I know there was people in Reactor when I walked by, but.
Yeah. All right.
This one's a freebie.
I'm going to skip.
All right.
Yeah.
Job.
Congratulations. First death of Valentine's Day. You killed the red guy.
You know, this is be interesting because typically with these guild games, a lot of the dynamic is based on, like, we've all come to know each other's ticks and tells and whatnot, but there's a lot of new faces here tonight, so who knows what to expect. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. I mean, Adam is always suspicious. That's all.
Yeah. I'm an angel.
Some things are always true.
People are saying that you could see the reflection on my screen in my glasses, and you guys could probably see if I'm so.
That's a bit of a stretch.
Listen, I'm such a bad liar that you're gonna know. I mean, no matter. Adam
has
a bag on my head, and you'd know.
Adam has all your streams open, so it doesn't even matter.
Adam, are you kidding?
Wouldn't surprise me.
I didn't say it. Ryan's kidding.
I went to the beach with the baby because it's like, we got to get out of this place.
We got to get out
of this place.
Was the beach busy? Because I thought about going today, actually. And we skipped
out on it. Yeah, it was super busy. And I would say 40% of people wore masks.
40%? Wait, 40, oh my gosh,
only 40% of people wear masks?
I don't understand.
It was the most horrible situation ever. I've never seen so few people wearing masks in my life. So do not go to Venice Beach, you guys.
It's not good.
I mean, like, and how many of those like 40% were actually wearing the mask properly?
No, less, fewer.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, it was bad.
I feel like with the vaccine starting to come through, people are starting to switch off a little bit, and that's not useful.
There's that new strain that's way more contagious. So I'm like.
Well, they say double mask now.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Isn't it recommended that still when you get the vaccine to still wear it for 3 months? Like right now, at least.
Well,
you can still be a carrier if you have the vaccine too.
Yeah.
I you know, I'm going to be honest. I kind of just want to wear a mask all the time because I think it looks kind of cool.
Yeah.
You don't have to wear as much sunscreen. Also, I just read an article that said the AstraZeneca and the Pfizer are 65% effective after 3 weeks, after the second shot.
Ooh.
Wait, what?
Yes, that was like a British study about after you get two shots, you're not. It's like.
Yeah, there's been some questions about the AstraZeneca one, like how effective it really is.
Yeah.
Really? Uh-oh. All right.
The birthday boy.
Aww. Where did you find it?
See,
murdered Tricky, on his birthday.
Just stayed with me, Trey.
It was right outside the cameras. Is that what they're called? I should actually have. Yeah, security.
Okay.
I need to actually pull up a map because I don't know what anything's called.
Oh, you should be able to pull up a map while we're having discussions.
You really should. I agree. Yeah.
You just tried.
Ryko was by me, but I don't know if Ryko was like about to try and kill me or not.
No, I was flipping the energy thing.
The only other person I saw right at the end was Robin. And it looked like she was the one who got the lights.
Yeah. Yes. I was in electrical. Yeah.
And I'm sorry. Nothing? Again, where was this one found?
Right outside security.
Right outside security. I was on the right hand side. I was doing oxygen. I did the north oxygen, upper oxygen. I saw nobody around me doing several tasks in that north.
Wait,
area.
I haven't even been on that side.
Where are you
at
the very end?
I can't remember.
Oh.
I was doing the storage. The bottom corner storage. I had a task in the bottom Florida storage, like in the north southeast.
You had a task to the floor to storage.
This is not going well.
If you look like in the southeast, the most southeast of.
I mean, I also want to play a little meta that just your chat warned you that your glasses might reveal something about you. So
no, they said if you end up being, you know, why are you trying to sus me, Ryko?
Because I mean,
yeah, Ryko.
No, because you're being intentionally vague. So.
Well, I just intentionally voted for you.
Well,
oh shit!
The kindness lasted long.
Gosh. Gosh.
Well, I'm voting for Felicia then. So.
Valentine. No. Who was can all skip. Wait,
wow.
Oh my god. Anyone have useful information?
Yeah.
No.
No.
I think
who was not accounted for?
I'm just trying to remember how to do tasks. So I have a very focused face and situation going on, and I can't remember.
Hmm. Well, 6 seconds, you guys.
Oh, interesting.
Interesting.
Oh.
Oh, fuck, Adam, I forgot to vote.
Adam and Kim didn't vote.
I forgot. I tried.
Forgot to vote.
For Ryan.
Well, I was trying.
Kim, are you, you're Glop, right? Sorry.
Yes.
That's pretty sus.
Pretty sus, Adam. Adam not voting is very sus.
Anyway. I was thanking Mr. Brandoon for subscribing.
That is my ex-husband's boyfriend. He's probably fucking my ex-husband right now.
What? Wait, wow. What?
Whoa, whoa.
What just happened?
This episode of Days of Our Lives.
Yeah.
Drama right there.
Wait, wow, wait, wait. Your ex-husband's boyfriend, Nick's boyfriend is in Adam's chat and what?
Yes.
Why?
Because well, he's into Twitch. He subscribed to my channel also.
It's good. It's really good.
Wait, what? This incestuous. Yeah. This is Days of Our Lives.
Incestuous.
Incestuous.
What this leads you to believe like they're having sex right
juicy,
now?
Juicy drama right now.
Why would they be having sex and watching Adam stream? That sounds repulsive.
Is it sort of like I know about him? I know what he likes.
We used to do it all the time when we watched Twitch together.
Oh, Nick.
What did I get myself into?
I'm so sorry. I warned you
it was chaos.
This card situation.
Did anybody else say, so Kim made marshmallows. Kim made marshmallows. Anybody? I went to the beach. Oh.
I saw that as well. Felicia, I was right behind you when you saw that.
I did see you come right in, but that could be a classic Gary technique where you kill and you leave and then you come back and pretend.
Wait, weren't
you
guys right in oxygen with me?
Yes, I just saw you. How did you not see
Robin? In fact, what's interesting there is as Felicia and I came up on the body, what I saw was Adam going the other way.
Okay.
But he just did upper oxygen. I watched him do upper oxygen.
Yeah, I was doing the button.
Where, he did actually.
Wait, sorry.
What I'm saying is
where did you find the body? Where's the body found?
Where's the body?
It's in the nav corridor.
It's in the nav corridor. I came through to do... a task in nav, and I went, and then
weren't you guys going to do oxygen?
I was going to do oxygen because I was in the middle of the cafeteria. Oxygen went off. I went to go do upper oxygen. I saw you complete oxygen, but then how did you not see that Robin was dead? Like right next
I went
door?
North.
Okay, but no, that's legit.
Also, I'm dead, by the way.
It's happened to me several times that like I've walked into a room and there's a dead body, and I like
yeah. But why did you guys go to navigation when oxygen was still going off? I was
listen.
Going
I just
oxygen.
It was off.
I just want to say we can't fuck around anymore. We haven't caught an imposter yet.
It's always a trap.
So someone has to go.
Okay, I saw Kim go into electric and she didn't try to kill me. Kiahu was dancing back and forth when I was doing med scan, but I think he was just waiting for it because when I left, also, he went I in just, to do
I,
it.
Just I never I always think you're sus, so I was not trusting myself to go into med bay.
Here's the thing. We have to vote for someone. And Adam was
even in his body.
So that's all I got.
I think it's Brooke because she's the silentest one and her bangs look great.
Wait, Gary, are you?
Bless you.
Me?
Dry
are
shampoo.
You
no, I'm saying what I'm saying, which is we have to vote for someone. And Adam was the only person that I saw in the vicinity of the body. I didn't see anyone.
Wait,
Gary,
who
did
found
you do
the body?
It?
Gary, Felicia
are you,
found the body.
Felicia Gary, found you, the body and I was right behind her. I was walking in the same direction behind her when she found it.
Gary, well,
this
you do
sounds
it?
Like two
Felicia,
people.
Honestly, I don't think he could have done it because he came from the top.
Working together.
Gary,
Felicia
did you do it?
Gary.
No, I did not.
There's no vent there, is there? Is there a vent that goes to the top?
There's a vent that goes from navigation up to weapons, I believe.
So he could have done that, and then...
We got to vote for someone.
So it's Gary.
I'm voting for Gary.
All right. Yeah, of course. When in doubt, vote for Gary. I get it. Why break the habits of a lifetime? All right. So to the imposter, kill one person, you've won the game. GG. Congratulations. Well done, everyone. 30 points.
Okay.
That's how you know it was Gary.
I kind of know it was Gary. I think we were right. Okay, we're not talking about the game. Can't talk about the game.
I'm going to enjoy this.
Oh, can't talk about the game.
I, on a side note, made horrible vegan marshmallows probably about a year ago, and they, I'll never do that again.
Vegan marshmallows.
What is the ingredient in marshmallows that's not vegan friendly?
It's gelatin. Gelatin is in marshmallows. But like
And there you have it. Oh. I fucking tell you.
I told you it was Adam.
Sorry, Gary.
It's gotta be Gary, lol. Oh, Gary says he thinks it's Nick.
Oh, and Adam.
Gary.
Adam forgot to vote. Boo-hoo.
Let's flip to the end page.
Wow.
Oh, yeah, no surprise.
To be fair.
All right, I won't ever vote for Gary again. I'm so sorry, Gary.
Period. Fucking period. Time.
It's always Adam.
Adam. And Kim.
Adam walked right past me. I think I think it was.
Thank you. Did you kill every single other person except Arnie?
Yeah.
Gary, I don't know why I voted for you because I totally, you were not innocent.
I know.
Totally innocent.
I can tell you why. Yeah, I can give you a fucking thesis on it.
Tell me.
Hey, Brooke.
Yeah.
I'm not voting for you for the rest of the game, right. Gary.
I'm the only person who voted for the actual imposter.
You're right.
Mate, I'm going to float a very radical theory out there. Just try it. Try voting for someone else other than me. Just see how it goes.
try using deductive reasoning, Felicia.
Just give it a try.
I'm so sorry. I did see Adam do upper oxygen. Yeah, I watched him do it. That's why I was like,
oh, he
did.
Doesn't mean anything.
Yeah.
I mean, look at his face. Look at it. He's talking to somebody, not us.
Oh my God. It's because there was a hype train going, and while I was trying to not be sus.
Someone's got a hype train. Of course they do.
Adam's such a pro streamer now. Oh, you know, I've got to shout out my donos. I got a fucking hype train.
Yeah, I got a hype train. So, you know what? No matter how pro of a streamer I get to be, I'm going to continue to shout out anytime.
Oh my God.
You're not going to forget us?
Adam, shut up.
Are you going to forget the little ones?
I am not a pro streamer. Come on, guys.
Listen, I just want to know how to get on that treat train if you're not a streamer.
I don't think you have to be partnered or anything to plug it in. Like, just get it going.
I don't stream.
So he's like,
maybe you should. You get some free food.
Yeah. I'm literally only going to start a Twitch channel to get free food.
Only for that. I mean,
why not?
Exactly.
That's a good goal,
that
though,
will be the most on brand thing I've ever done in my life.
it is pretty amazing.
You could track Fuji. I have a friend who gets every single Fuji possible. It's like that Twitter trend where they'll send you a food box to your house.
Wait, what?
I want a food box to my house.
Yeah.
Are you kidding?
I love food boxes. I don't have to go shopping.
FOOJI. It's like, it's always like a promo thing.
I drove by an edible arrangements today and that had a line.
God, how hungry do you have to be to think that looks good?
You know what? I got one for free one time and the pineapples on the stick are pretty good.
They are pretty good. The fruit's good. The cheesecake
is good.
Don't get the cheesecake.
Arnie, where did you find the body?
I don't know about that.
I was up. Like the top upper left hand corner, basically.
Upper engine,
yeah. Sorry. It's actually been a while since I've played, so
upper reactor.
So Felicia and I noticed something odd, I would say, Felicia.
Yes.
We were running two reactors, it was going off, and Kim was running as fast away from reactor as possible.
I noticed that. There was an opposite direction.
There was a get away from the emergency that could kill us all.
No, it's because I literally was just going to do my own task because I don't care about anything.
But if the reactor fails, we all lose. So if you are genuinely blowing off all the tasks, that means that we could very easily lose. And Ryko and I were on top reactor. Who was on bottom?
But here's the truth. I don't know what I'm doing.
I relate.
So okay, you can believe me or not.
But still, like, but the arrow is still pointing to, like, straight to the, like, thing to fix. So why would you run away?
Because here's why, and I'll tell you, this is the truth. You have to believe me. Here's why. Because my mouse pad, because before when I was playing, I was holding down my mouse and then, like, being able to move my finger, and now it's messed up. And so when I tap it, I have, it's just my mouse pad is different. So I can't, it's just fucking me up.
So not a hype train.
You may be innocent.
Not a hype train. I think a negative hype train.
Every time Phoebe has negative hype train. I don't think you can get taken
Adam,
away.
What, goes, Adam, what level of hype train were you at?
I'm currently at a level 5 hype train, and I would like to thank potentially Rob for a tier 1 sub to Salty Gary.
Wow.
What is going on? No, come on. Okay.
Salty Gary.
All right. Well, I don't know.
I still have a vision of Goff killing me seconds into the game in the first game, and I'm still so I'm.
This is a skip for me.
I'm skipping.
Can you have a negative hype train? I think that's.
You cannot. You can not have a.
Yeah, that's the story of my life.
Okay, but I.
So wait, who are people voting for?
I have another question. I have another question.
But you are super sus. Okay.
Was Adam killed first?
And Arnie, make sure when.
Oh my God! We didn't even see that Trixler was. Killed.
Sorry,
you
Trick.
Forgot me on my birthday.
Oh, no. Sorry.
So much disrespect.
By the way, Arnie, I'm sure you know this. If you want to skip, you still have to click the skip button when you vote, because otherwise it will be like 7 votes total instead of 8.
Yeah, that skip vote, you know, can be meaningful.
Yeah.
Listen, I want to bring up that while we were talking, my husband brought me some cupcake upstairs, so nice. I did get my very own treat train.
So this is good.
Nice. Okay. All right. I'm going.
You don't need to stream to get treats.
Apparently not. Married.
I don't know what's more hassle, streaming or being married.
But also, it took me bitching about it on Twitch
to get a treat.
Wait. So they're watching you? He's watching you.
He's watching. Yes.
I'm gotcha. Running to the reactor. Look at me.
Yeah. Okay. Ah! Don't talk about the game, but good for you.
Okay.
Okay. I found Reiko's body just outside of Nav in the hallway.
I would like to know why when I responded to reactor, I went to upper, saw Robin standing at upper reactor, went to lower, and nothing happened when I had my hand on the pad. She was standing there, but not with her hand on the pad.
Because I was waiting there forever and no one was there. So I was going to go and see who was down. And then it happened.
I'm sorry, but that's not good enough.
Listen, it's not me. It's Gary.
Robin.
Gary. It's no,
Gary,
not
Gary,
me.
Gary, are you, did you die?
No, I went to lower. I went in. Let me tell you what happened. I responded to reactor, went up first to see if anyone was on the upper pad. Robin was there. I think, Robin's got the upper, I'll go lower. Went lower, had my hand on the pad for like 5 seconds, like with 10 seconds remaining, going, why the fuck is this not working? Robin should have a hand on the upper pad.
I know.
And then
well,
the body
I did,
came.
And then I
if that body hadn't come in, we'd probably
no
all be dead
there.
Now.
I didn't see you, sorry.
Okay, in the, I'm gonna say, I'm gonna vote with Gary's instinct only because I screwed him so badly and he was right last time. That's all I'm gonna say.
I think you're both mistaken.
I think the person that I saw leave the area most recently was Felicia. So
I was gonna say like that. All, that almost
Felicia's
worked. There
like
were like
most,
6 seconds
the most
left.
Sus and... that I have right now.
What? Wait. What area are you talking about?
Nav, like the hallway in front of Nav.
I was in. I did. Okay. I did in the weapons. Gary was on doing asteroids.
Yeah, I saw both you and Gary because you were below. You were going down, and then I saw Gary, but he went.
I went that way. I was doing that task to the right, and he was on asteroids. And then I was going down to the one that's next to comms. Mm-hmm. I had a task at that bottom. And then as I was going down the hallway, the reactor went off, and I went all the way down immediately. And went to reactor.
15 seconds. I voted for Robin.
You still had enough time to kill Reiko. I don't know. I honestly think that Felicia and Gary.
It's not me.
5 seconds. I'm the only one who has voted.
Oh, I can't get back to my screen.
Wow.
Damn.
I can't get back to my screen.
Oh, you guys are idiots.
Okay, so clearly two imposters voted for me.
I mean that in the nicest way, but
I just want to point that out. Two imposters voted for me.
Well, we'll find out if we were right soon enough.
So,
wait, can we go back to the how the marshmallows were vegan and what they?
Are they
automatically vegan?
No, marshmallows are not vegan. There's gelatin in it, which is a animal.
Which is horse hooves.
Byproduct. Yes.
Sorry.
Yep. No, I'm sorry.
Like,
yes.
Yeah. It's like Jello.
But
sorry, he's distracted by he's distracted by his hype train. You have to.
Oh my God!
Forgive him.
You asked.
Listen. Follow up question: how can I get a hype train if I'm not a streamer?
get a group of people in a line to just really cheer you on.
Okay. Okay.
Print out a bunch of emotes. They hand them out to people. Oh my God! I can't. Why is everybody quiet?
But it's made with aquafaba, which is chickpea liquid.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I've heard of that, actually.
And the issue is that I had to put in agar-agar as well, and they separated. So there was a real thick jelly layer on top of just marshmallow.
Agar is really good, though. Agar is, it's that stuff that's in that Filipino halo-halo, which is so good. Mm-hmm. So it can be used to good effect.
You just have to know how to use it, which I did not.
Oh.
Okay.
Okay, now.
I found a body.
Oh, yeah, tell us more. What's that all about?
Yeah, that much you said.
As interesting as the vegan marshmallows. Kiahu, and I apologize if I'm mispronouncing your name. I found your body.
It's Kiahu.
Sort of down on the bottom hallway. The only person, I don't know how long it had been there. The only person I saw, I did see Brooke run by.
Mm-hmm. A classic thing I would do.
Yeah.
I saw Brooke in storage I saw Brooke in storage at least pretending or doing that gas can.
I was filling a gas can. You press a button and it fills.
Checks out. That is what happens.
Do we think Arnie did something and is now announcing it to try to distract us from the truth?
That's what's known as a self-report.
Well,
which Gary is, by the way, the specialist on, but that's okay.
No, I barely
last
even
time you killed me three times
other people.
On Polis last time you killed me and then circled around and then was like, whoa, somebody's dead here. Robert,
yeah, those
times.
Were good times. Thanks
so
for
do we not find out if we did eject an imposter?
No,
it's
anonymous.
If we were wrong about Robin, we are in trouble here if we don't get this one.
Okay.
It seems like we were right about Robin because...
I think we were, but we'll find out. I don't know. But we do have to get this right.
All I know is I was near Gary at one point. He could have easily killed me and didn't. Sort of near the front of the ship.
Mm-hmm.
That's kind of all I have.
So basically, I'm sorry, Kim, but it's you. You're the last one.
I was in oxygen. And I put the little leaves in the thing, and then I went to navigation.
15 seconds.
I was about to start doing my navigation.
I'm voting for Arnie.
Well, I'm voting for Brooke because
it's totally not me.
I'm going to
vote for Arnie.
Just because I saw her, she's trying to reverse psychology me, I guess.
Oh,
all right. Well,
sorry, Brooke.
This is either a win or a lose right here. Let's see.
Because
if we got this wrong, the killer needs one kill.
Space, y'all.
Yes!
Unbelievable.
Crushing, jeez.
I saw you run past the body as a ghost. I was like, what is she doing?
That who, me? So
yes.
I don't know what I'm doing. Listen, let's not pretend if I'm suspicious,
totally
it's because I'm an idiot.
All right, so rule
Felicia pretty
round.
Much did everything. I ran around and
she found her body, murdered me.
I killed Kiahu so hard and he just peeled in half like a chocolate bar.
Arnie got away with
I thought I was like, Oh, if she's killer, either her her countdown's not up, or I got away, and then you turned around and like reached for me, and I was like,
I gotta say, looking back on it, that was some really impressive play. I'm gonna back Gary on this one because I screwed him over last time.
Yeah, I was like, oh, that's well played.
Well played.
I didn't even technically self-report. I really did come across one of Felicia's kills, and as I was standing there, Brooke started running towards me, and I was like, I. Can't
running towards you having never seen any of the bodies.
By the way, I feel like we should probably not kill the birthday boy because I feel like we've killed him first.
But I changed my hat so you guys can know it's me. There
okay,
you go.
Don't see? Kill,
right. Don't kill Trick in the first round, please.
In the first round anymore. Okay.
I love doing my task and not talking to anybody. That was pretty fun.
I feel like my blue light glasses are my. This is my Among Us.
Was that an Arnie self report at the end there?
No, it was Felicia's killing.
He walked over and Brooke was walking by, so he just reported it.
Yeah.
All right. Well, well played, imposters so far tonight.
Yeah. Good. They've been good imposter rounds.
This is the happiest I've ever seen.
Thank God that's over. Like I hate being imposter.
I think you did a good job, Felicia.
Because we don't have Ben's. Screamingly leading the charge.
You say you hate being imposter, Felicia, but you are good at it.
I mean, only if as long as people don't suspect me, because I'm such a grinning idiot, I cannot lie to people. I'm like, I didn't do it.
No, you lied pretty well last game.
Oh, yeah.
Someone doesn't suspect me.
Yeah. I did like the defense of, remember on Polis when you killed me? It just completely bring up an old game.
Yeah, yeah, like the old game that most people weren't there for.
I don't know that map very well, though.
Hate that map.
The Polis.
I don't mind
it. Yeah, I'm not good at
it. Do we know when the new map is coming out? There's supposed to be a new map soon.
I keep getting tons of clickbait articles about it, though.
God, my kid ran out today and said, oh, the new map's out. It's like, what? It wasn't.
Oh, she totally faked you?
She faked me out. I think she'd actually, like, she does these Among Us like out school classes where she plays with like other kids that get organized to play in groups. And I think like some kid was like talking like shit about, oh yeah, I know secret info, but no, it wasn't out.
Aww.
I was excited though, because I do want to play that new map.
I do too.
Can you go to the school and kick that kid's ass?
I might.
He deserves it. Little shit. Who do you think he is? One of those kids, my dad works at Nintendo. I know. My dad's Sonic the Hedgehog.
God, I remember when I was a kid, there always were kids that were like, have bullshit like that. Oh, my dad works at Atari or whatever, and he knows this secret shit. It's all lies.
Oh my God, no. I had a friend who, basically her dad worked at Walmart. And so when my dad was in, basically he was in medical school, so we had no money.
Holy crap!
Oh my God,
the bloodbath!
Oh my God, what happened?
Whoa!
Okay, we gotta get this under control.
Who found which body?
Thanks.
I found, I believe it was Gary in the cafeteria. I was working on one of the panels in the cafeteria, and I heard a murder. But by the time I got to it, I didn't see anyone around. Unfortunately,
that sounds.
Oh.
So wait, I ran into Reactor last. Who all was in Reactor just now? Because one of us is not accounted for.
Myself and Felicia were there.
Gary was there. Gary did top Reactor.
Okay, so who else wasn't there?
I saw Glop was on the bottom, so I ran.
No, Glop, you can't talk. Okay. Well, I saw Glop. I saw Orange, and then Gary was on top, and then you were there, Ryan.
Yeah.
And I did top Reactor.
And so
I think
it was
Robin
Kiahu
was there, right?
And Glop and
yeah.
Reactor, no.
I was on the South Reactor, but Glop beat me to it.
God.
Okay, so is this a Robin?
So then Robin.
No.
Yeah,
no.
It,
no.
Robin, you are the only one unaccounted for in the room.
Well, here's the thing. The last time I tried to do a whatever, I got voted off. So I saw a Reactor go off, and I was like, fuck it, I'm not going to do
it. Yeah, but if you murder people, you're going to get voted off, too.
Yeah, that's
if you're not with everyone else.
I definitely didn't. It's not me.
I'm just going off of the only information we have, because there's so many
everybody
dead bodies.
Else, wait, so no, who else was on the top part of the Reactor?
I went to go there, and there's someone already there, actually.
That
so
was
I did
Felician
the number
trick when I walked in.
I did it. I did it.
Okay.
So I'm personally voting Robin, but I think it's Robin and Kiahu.
It's not Robin and anyone. It's not me. I promise.
I mean, we have to vote for somebody. You're the only one not in the room. There's.
Okay, well, vote for me, and then you guys are going to lose.
And if we lose, then again, the imposters played a great game.
That's a good. That's a good.
I feel bad for Robin. I don't think she did it. Even.
It definitely wasn't me.
I know her.
Okay, just because
I know Amy.
And then I went to the storage and I was filling up a gas thing, and that's when the body.
Wow, Robin.
But to be fair, to be fair, like on Polis, when the lights go out at that room, I literally don't never go in there because it's a trap. It's always
a death trap.
You guys,
do your task. Continue telling us about the Walmart dad.
Oh yeah, so basically, my dad was in medical school and we had no money. We were like, I never got anything from anywhere but Goodwill and stuff like that. But basically. Yes!
What the fuck?
Yes!
God damn it. What is happening? Yeah. What is this happening?
We haven't had a crewmate wing yet.
Guys,
this is terrible.
Guys, what the
this is shit. Shitty.
I'm sorry. It was the only in evidence we had. I'm sorry, Robin.
Like how it looked. It looked like Robin was bad. That wasn't a bad call.
I'm so sorry, Robin.
I'm sorry, Robin.
I love that the people on Valentine's. Yeah, it's the second time. I never win as imposter.
So just fucking vote Felicia because she's
yeah, one in doubt. Now it's
straight.
Felicia. Gee,
oh, boy, I know.
You know
I'm
when
sorry
it, Felicia, the thing is,
when
is
Felicia
also,
said, I don't
Felicia
think it's
cultivates
Robin.
This reputation. It is often, very often, Felicia. I've played dating Felicia where she's been imposter like 6-7 times in a row. Like it was ridiculous.
Wow. Yeah, she's good on the offense. It's
yeah, she
scary.
Is good.
Yeah.
She was bloodthirsty.
It's Valentine's Day. My hatred of Valentine's Day combined with sand in my vulva combined with these new glasses.
Yeah, it's all coming together for
that is a murderous combination.
Right, everyone vote Adam this round.
What, I'm in. I'm down.
I almost killed Trixler like 7 times, and I was like,
thank
nope,
yeah,
don't do
why
it.
I thought you were good. Don't, I was like, oh, she was following me the entire time.
Don't
it's fine.
It.
I was really good. Now your pass is over.
Listen,
no.
Since it's Valentine's Day, sex is great, but have you tried it when the wires just go all the way across?
Oh, I love that.
It's so good. Oh, it's so good. Gary, did you do anything special for Leah?
I bought her these. I saw on Instagram that Lego has this amazing new range of flowers that you can buy, including a beautiful flower bouquet. And I got a Lego flowers for Valentine's Day. It's also our anniversary this week as well. They're 2 days apart.
Congrats!
Yeah.
What happened here?
Who's in navigation area?
I was in nav. Who just ran up to me when I was in Arnie? Just came ran
is,
up to
navigation
me
in the front. Yeah, Felicia was in navigation, and Brooke was.
I was
well.
Shooting asteroids. Is
I was
that navigation?
Shooting asteroids too.
I'll be honest. We Felicia keeps saying Sandy Volva, and like it's just throwing me off. Just nonstop Sandy Volva. I'm like, where are you, Adam? I don't fucking know. All I can think about is Sandy Volva now.
Yeah, it's all part of the psychological.
Is sounding
game.
Better, Adam? Do you find that?
The right one. Would you prefer gritty ovaries?
Yeah, I was gonna say, like, maybe think of it as a gritty vulva instead of
a gritty sandy
one. Gritty ovaries.
Riko, what faction did Army come to you from in navigation?
I didn't have a good angle on it because I was already up in the doing the pathing when I closed it. He ran towards me and then ran away.
Okay. The body's in communications, and I was over in bottom of storage and came from admin and didn't see anyone come from that rotation. So it would mean that someone would run up to navigation to try to hide or vent. So Arnie's the only one I'm sus of here.
No, it wasn't me. I was.
Yeah, Arnie, why did you run into nav and run out?
You know what? I went in because I pretty much always go into that room looking for my tasks, and then I realized
he
I
just
didn't
liked
have any
the
tasks
he just liked there. The uh-huh. the view into space from the nav room.
I mean, who wouldn't want to? But sincerely, I went in and I didn't have a task in there, so I went over. I realized I started following the yellow.
Wait, aren't there arrows?
Well, that's why I ran out when I realized that I
had to. That's what somebody said to me.
That's true. Okay. No,
that is
good.
True. Kim got thrown on the bus with that one.
Call Kim.
Well, it's up to you guys. That's my deduction. I think it might be Arnie, but that's only off of the information that I have.
That's all I need.
I only have one question.
Brooke.
All right. I'm
I have one question.
What,
Gary, Adam? What do you got there? What are you munching on?
Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm voting Arnie.
Really?
Yeah, you guys, we're being a little sweaty.
All I'm going to say is we're already headed towards the regular outcome of this game.
All I wanted to know was what Gary was eating. I wasn't accusing Gary of anything.
Were you asking me?
Yeah, I said, Gary, what are you munching on?
It was just like a gummy candy, nothing fancy.
What does that mean, Bruce? To be sweaty?
Sweaty means like taking the game really seriously.
Your armpits start just becoming slip and slide.
Also known as try hard.
Yeah.
Try hard.
VinceCastro.com. You can see his Among Us. His Among Us.
Masterclass. Yeah.
Masterclass. Yeah.
I was just trying Harkus Town Lost.
I do really want to see like a professionally shot video of Vince like in a leather backed. Like a leather armchair.
He should hire Sean to do that.
And a smoking jacket saying, welcome to my Among Us masterclass.
Oh my God, that would be so funny.
Yeah.
It would be so funny. Sean, I'll pay for that video.
Over the next 52 weeks, I'll be taking you on a journey.
52 weeks?
Oh my God, the next 52
weeks? We can play it every time. We can do
it. That's what it feels like.
No, we've got nothing else to do.
But it's got to be like lit. It's got to be like kind of like
it's
got to
be like professionally done.
It's got to be lit beautifully. You know what I'm saying?
It's only worth doing if it's really professionally done. Like, we got to spend real money on it.
Yeah, we got to, guys, GoFundMe. We got to go. We got a Kickstarter Vince's 52-part Among Us.
52-part, and then we need to get Brooke on Treat Stream.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Okay. So we really have some agendas to have here. 3 classes a week, 5 hours a day.
Okay. So, Glop, where did you find that body?
I found the body in communications, and I saw Gary is the only person I saw in the area.
Didn't, because I've been in Reactor the whole time. I was just about to say that I also, right as that happened, I saw Brooke's dead body right in Upper Reactor as well. So I just want to make sure that all those bodies get reported correctly. But whoever you saw in communication, it wasn't me.
So it wasn't you.
On the edge of the ship.
Okay. Wait, I'm used to Robin's body? Oh, you saw Brooke's body. Oh, maybe it was
Robin. Well, what's interesting is Robin was in Reactor doing Lower Reactor, and when I went up, Robin.
Gary, it's you little goon, because this is why I walked in. And
you
I
little goon.
And you walked right out, sir. So do not blame me again.
No, it's Robin.
Gary.
Oh,
Gary.
Gary's defense is it's Robin.
It is not.
Let me just tell you exactly what happened. Reactor emergency.
No, it's you now. Now,
React.
Now I'm
okay, you know what? Vote me off because you people deserve everything you get.
Yeah, let's vote you. You people, not me. I'm going to Gary. Okay.
I don't know who's lying. Adam, who do you believe here?
Yeah.
It's crazy because sometimes Gary does this whole shtick and it's not him.
It's not a shtick!
No, it's him.
But the majority of the time, he gets enraged.
You literally were just standing there, and then when I walked down, you walked out. So
no, I walked into Reactor. I went lower this time. I saw you. Oh, okay, Robin's in.
I was lower. I went to lower.
Okay. I know. I went to lower, and I saw you there. So then I went up, and I saw Brooke's body in upper. So I don't know. You can put the pieces together any way you want.
Who is vote? Okay, so who's voting for who?
Wait,
are we allowed to say?
I voted for Gary.
Yeah, you can if you want.
You can say, say. I mean, you can lie.
I genuinely hope I get voted off with all my heart.
I hate it when you say that.
You get voted off too. Instead of me. Good night.
God. I don't think I've ever seen Robin that mad.
Well, I'm just a little annoyed about being
brilliant. Thank you so much. Thank you all. Thank you to all 4 of you. I'm so grateful.
Oh no.
So Gary.
I didn't vote for you.
Good luck, Robin. I wish you the best of luck.
Oh, Gary, thank you so much. I appreciate that.
All right, do your tasks. Everyone talk about Valentine's. It's a day for fucking love.
Yeah, guys, we're all just filled with love, right?
We are filled with love.
So much love. Also cupcakes. I made gluten-free cupcakes the other day.
Fuck you, Adam.
Well, what do you know?
I knew. You know. Oh, I had to kill you, lad.
Gary, I thought it was you.
Adam, no, I love you.
Don't apologize. No, really? Adam, I love you. Of this.
Wait,
I am,
Gary, it wasn't you?
This is the most I've enjoyed Among Us. I just leave
either of them.
I'm just enjoying it. I've just, like, if I become like just a fucking him, masochist, how that's, you like, that's how I can continue to enjoy this game.
Did you kill anyone in that game?
Oh,
no.
I was like, I think I murdered everyone.
I think you did.
Gary, yeah, and
I was trying to kill Robin real hard because I kept following her around and I almost killed her. And then she ran like right before I did it. And then I was like, oh no, she's going to know it was me. So then I kept following her to try to kill her. And then she kept evading me.
But Kim, you know how she's not going to know is if you kill her.
No, I was chasing her. I was trying to kill her. She just
kept going. Well, I made a big deal about
how you don't play this game, so I was like, oh, she doesn't know what she's doing. Let me just get away from her.
Gary and Robin, you guys need to hold the talking stick and get it out of yourself.
Yeah, how?
You know, you've both been wrongly accused several times, and it's not right.
No, but both
I'm being told by my church that I was standing right on Felicia's body as well at one point and didn't even notice it. Sorry
for okay. Me. Well, there you go. So,
how was it neither of you after that?
I know after that. That was my favorite thing I've ever seen.
Like, I was like, this is an easy one.
Just keep voting for me.
Oh, happy Valentine's Day.
Oh, Pedro. I feel bad now.
It's okay. I felt bad about Gary, too.
We all say one thing about each other.
I'm telling you, I'm loving it.
Just to keep it peaceful. Adam,
I can't get enough of it.
I enjoy playing games with you, Adam.
Thanks.
Question. Does anybody in the audience does anybody in the audience listen to Hello from the Magic Tavern and is surprised by what Arnie looks like as a person?
What?
In a good way.
In a good way, yeah. He's so much more handsome. Well, that's what I'm saying. So like,
are
when
you
I
saying he has an unattractive voice?
No, I'm just saying, no, when you picture somebody you just don't know what they look like. On I think you look a lot more handsome than I would have thought.
Well,
oh, I thought Felicia was supposed to be dead.
We also knew that Adam was dead because he gasped.
Adam,
I couldn't help it. It was very startling.
I'm like, how is she talking so much? I'm trying like to not die.
It's so I feel hard. Like I'm not helpful.
Sorry, Gary, where did you find the body? Gary.
Yeah, where'd you find it?
Electrical.
I was right behind Gary. I saw him go into electrical. Like, I don't think it could have been Gary, but if that was a self-report, then that's a very strategic self-report.
Ghost I mean, cat. But you should vote for me though.
Not money for Gary. Who Gary did reactor with me, so I actually don't think it's Gary. That was a very
yeah, but don't let that put you off voting for me.
Oh, where, no.
Where Gary. Was the body?
It was in electrical. The room with all the like when the lights go out.
We don't know where Adam's body is, but it was Felicia's body that I found in electrical.
Yeah. Adam gassed very early on, so that must have been a kill right at cooldown.
Are you sure he was gasping at that, or was it could have been another level 5 fucking hype train? You don't know.
I mean,
no. Listen, Ryan Cobble has a lot of X's.
Maybe fucking Ninja and Pokemon drop by the chat. Who knows what's popping up on Adam's channel? Oh,
listen, when God opens a hype train.
Oh, man. All right.
Someone could have been raining fucking subs.
I'm
could have
skipping.
Been a 20-piece chicken nugget.
I'm skipping. I'm not voting for Gary.
Oh, you hey, make Chad? My glasses yeah, fog up.
Yeah, I'm on already.
Why would you turn off that voting? Treat thing?
Wait, so wait, who are we voting
it's for? It's because I went on a diet.
Who are we voting for?
We skipped. I skipped.
I might turn it back on, though. Cool. It's frightening how easy. Once you set it up, there's a little bit of setup, but once you get it set up, it's amazing how easy it works. Well,
can't you just say salads only or something like that?
Well,
you know?
Well, you can pick
who
what
wants
can
a salad.
You can pick what people can send you.
Oh my god!
What if it was a salad
you,
made of candy?
If someone in my chat sent me a salad, I would ban them.
Wow!
Wow!
Oh, okay. Man.
Chat, you're already here.
Gary, you if heard you turn it back on, please put a salad as a choice in there, and then if it shows well, up, here's, man,
well,
here's, that
well, well, that's the thing. People can only send you things that you've said you want sent to you. They can't send you anything.
So you should put a salad on there as a litmus test to yeah. see. But, like, put yeah. a note next to it. If you do a this, litmus you're dead test. To me.
Yeah, you don't know shit about this channel if you send a fucking salad.
Yeah, it just, yeah, it's, yeah, it just proves that you don't know who
Wait,
you
sorry,
really
I like salads.
I like you know what I like it. I like a good cop salad.
I do out like salads. At the next round. Kiahu likes doing 400 push-ups a day too. So like let's
yeah,
be
you do.
Here.
Like do you stream shirtless, Kiahu? Because you can no. tell the audience when to go.
Isn't that against the US?
It is. Wait, sadly.
What?
I basically call this meeting to vote out Kiahu because of the salad comment, but also Gary's dead apparently.
Rico, if you guys vote for me, I'm gonna log out for a minute. And I'm going to go log into Russ because I know where you fell asleep.
Ooh. What? You can't blackmail me into voting. Oh, wow. Now I'm definitely voting
like
for you.
Someone send in a hype train to
I'm
run over your body.
I'm sure that we said no sweatiness, Kiahu.
No sweat.
Oh, I'm not going to sweat. I got a rocket launcher. It's fine.
Wow, this is getting real.
Okay, well, anyway, I did call that very quickly, more as a meme call, but did anyone see where Gary was last time?
Sorry, I'm messing up the stream.
I haven't seen anyone.
No one?
We have nothing.
Wait, Gary?
Gary. Gary died in the midst of that.
No.
I has a dead.
So I would point out that I feel like whoever killed Gary did so not strategically because he had sus in him. So to kill him removes any sus that Kiahu put in.
Are you sweating? Were you sweating in the taint area or under the arms right now? Because you're sweaty.
I get a real sweaty. I'm trying to like lead some kind of conversation.
Yeah, the town's gonna win at some point.
Someone's got
to
step into
we gotta
the
try
this
to,
role.
We got to. Someone's got to try to actually think about it a little bit. So
you're gonna be Casso. You're Vince Casso.
I mean, no one can be Vince Casso. By the way, did you see the giant sus statue we built for him in Rust, Felicia?
Oh no, really?
We built him a monument.
Oh, I want to see it.
Has it been revealed? Is it?
Yeah,
revealed?
Yeah. He saw it today. Anyway,
is it still there?
Tim, you've been insanely quiet as well, which I find incredibly odd.
Well, I don't want to get tryhard. Oh, Cam, sorry.
No,
go ahead.
Tim.
Trick.
Me.
Yeah. Tim was quiet.
Yeah. So I think Rico, Brooke, and Robin's okay on this one because they were all through navigation in the bottom right of shield generator. And I have no idea where this body's at, but I explored the entire area. So it had to be on the left side, which makes me think it's either Keo, Arnie, or potentially Glob. Like, that's where my sus is right now.
I mean, I think Yahoo.
Kiahu. I'm sorry, Kiahu. I apologize.
Okay.
Please.
It's 100% Kiahu.
I like you, Kiahu.
Kiahu. Oh, that actually makes sense.
I like you, Kiahu. Oh, that's smart.
I mean, it's Kiahu, but it's fine.
Wait, you voted for him? Oh my gosh.
Oh.
You. Is it just because you want me to go log into Rust right now?
I want to see what's going to happen.
I'm going to ban you from that server.
Oh, no. I was just sussing him. I didn't think it was.
Well, good luck getting my tests then.
Yikes. Oh, dear.
So, Trick, what have you checked out the Yeez game since we talked about it on stream last time?
The Yeez game? No, man. I've been playing Little Nightmares 2 like crazy.
What is Little Nightmares 2? What is that?
It's so good. Little Nightmares is like this atmospheric game. Gosh, darn it.
Man, still.
Wow, that was quick.
Yep.
And this time it actually was Robin.
We
suck. First of all, I hate
it.
I hate it. But I'm pretty proud of that game.
Isn't it stressful?
You did it. You did great.
It's I hate stressful. It. It's the worst thing ever.
It's so stressful.
Arnie, we did it.
We did it. I didn't think we were going to.
I think I've played in one other session where there have been this many imposter wins in a row. It's not been a crewmate win tonight.
I know.
Yeah, what's going on, you guys?
All right.
It's Vince Casso is not here. We need some sweaties.
He's not
here.
Yeah, okay. Adam, step in. Trick, step in. We need sweaty.
He's busy with his hype train.
It's still going. It's level 25 now. It broke Twitch.
Going.
It just keeps going.
Somebody's doing it just with Bitcoin. So he's literally a billionaire right now.
Bitcoin
hype train.
I'm okay with that.
I mean, God bless you. All right.
Sweaty hours? Is that what we're doing? We're all getting sweaty?
Question. I have a game-related question. If I do mouse and keyboard, what are the controls?
WASD.
WASD. It's much easier to run and kill somebody that way.
Yeah. Plus, you know, you can redefine them as well.
And then what is the mouse? Nothing?
Mouse, you just use to click the
tasks and stuff, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Got it. Oh, so I'd still have to do this. This would all still be very irritating.
Yeah, so Trick, Little Nightmares.
It's an incredible game. It's a little on the creepy side. It's, if you guys like Tim Burton, that type of style, like creepy, like it's one of those games that like really nails that atmosphere and allows for you to walk around with, like a kid in like an adult world with like some crazy rapture stuff going on. You should like.
Why were you stalking me, Adam?
I'm going to bio.
I'm just a big fan.
Wow.
Wow. Ryko's body was in electrical.
That was pretty close. And the say that from now on.
Sorry, Brooke.
The only person I saw running away from there was Keahu. So
from where?
From I electrical. Were you?
Yeah. Hmm.
Oh.
That was the best I've ever heard.
Yep. And I saw Nick and Felicia going south near navigation.
Yep.
Yeah, he was stalking me. I think he was just watching me do a cast, and then he was kind of like dodging and waving behind me. I'm like, is he on a cooldown? And I got really paranoid.
I could have killed you if I wasn't.
I could have killed you.
But it didn't.
Well, that's all I know.
So we know Felicia, Nick, and Keahu.
Yeah. I'm
bad at names. I'm going to call him K. Are Keahu. Good for this round.
It took some time, I'm sure.
Where in the ship are you located?
We're up in the top right of asteroids and O2.
Wait, hang on. You were in the top right?
Yeah. Yeah, I was.
And Keahu, you were there too?
I was with Trick.
Yeah. And then Felicia was there as well.
We were in the top right, though. I was thinking it was like the left room across from navigation.
Yeah, that's up too. We were right below asteroids. Like, we literally didn't get to navigation.
You were in O2, and then Adam has just been like dodging and weaving behind me like a creepster.
I thought it was pretty apparent what I was doing, but I guess not.
I mean, I think we all believe that, yes.
I'm pretty apparent what it was. I don't want to vote for you because I really, you didn't actually kill me, but you're so sus for me, and you're please lucky. Stay away from me.
If I was
that is what he does. Like he picks somebody he wants to kill and he follows him around.
It's true.
Is that true? Is that a thing?
Yeah, it's very Adam.
In real life,
it's called basting or marinating. In real life,
marinating
or Dawson.
Why'd I get voted? What the heck?
Why'd you vote for Trick?
I'm the good guy.
Because nothing makes sense tonight.
I'm part of town.
Suspicious. Two people voted for me. Very suspicious.
You're suspicious.
I said I didn't vote for you, but okay.
So whatever. Little nightmares.
I actually have a question. What do you guys think about microwaved pizza rolls?
Oh, I love them.
I used to eat those all the time.
Better in the air fryer.
Lactose intolerant.
Wait.
Yes. Air fryer?
Yeah. Air fryer pizza rolls are the hot. That is the way to eat pizza rolls.
Everything's better in the air fryer.
Are you kidding though? Yeah,
I need an air fryer.
Air fryer is literally an advanced microwave. Like it's so much better in every single way.
It's so good.
Well, it's just think of it this way. Faster oven.
Yeah.
That's what it
is. I mean, it's just a convection oven. And
is it a convection oven or is it something else?
You know what else the faster oven?
It's a small convection
oven. It's a personalized. Oh shoot.
Oh my god, Trixler.
Open.
Okay, I just saw Trixler kill. I just saw Chris. I went up. I was going to do that little task right below Nav, and there was like a stack, and I was a little bit nervous. I was like, okay, nobody does a stack kill on this. They always do it on Polis. And then Keahu got cut in half.
Wait, where was this?
This right was in storage. My favorite part is when killers murder people and then just start immediately blaming people in the area and goes on about three sentences.
The girl just Felicia realized something.
Just caused murder in front of everybody.
No. I just realized something, Trick.
What's up?
It is Felicia. You know how I know?
Wow.
Because when we started the game and she accused me of following her, you know where I followed her to and she stood in front of for a while?
The
that
vent?
One where you turn the little diamond thing.
The one that takes no time whatsoever besides weapons.
Because I knew you were watching me.
So was Felicia marinating you the entire
time?
I knew
you were doing that.
Sounds like to me.
Felicia. No, I promise. I knew he was doing that. I knew he was watching me, and it made me fucking skeeved out. And I knew. I said at the time, oh, he's either watching me to kill me, or he's like timing me like fucking Vince does, his sweaty ball fucking self. He either does that.
Balls.
He's like timing me to see how long balls. It takes me to do that.
I think she said balls.
Sweaty ball. Sweaty ball.
Got it.
Yeah.
I get the skeeved out thing, definitely.
So is this is a self-report? Is that what we're...
This is Felicia, 100%.
I promise you, I saw him cut somebody in half. We were
You know
all...
how we can tell she's lying? She's saying my name right and not calling me Trickslayer and saying happy birthday. That's how we know. Felicia is evil.
Name's right. K poopy too.
I'm sorry.
Oh, God.
Wow.
Okay, you're wrong.
Wow, how did that not occur to me in the first round?
You're wrong.
Thank you, fellow townies. We can get a win. We can do this. We can do it.
She tried to baste me.
Wrong.
She tried to marinate you, Adam.
Nope.
Oh my.
You guys are so dumb.
Holy.
Better than a microwave for instant cooking is open fire.
That's it.
For fuck.
No, get an air fryer.
Open fire.
Yeah, if you don't have an air fryer, you need to buy one instead.
Yeah, absolutely. Best thing we ever bought for our kitchen. Yeah,
it really is.
Felicia,
you have
my chat says air fryers are a scam.
Ooh. Fuck.
You have to be careful, I think, though, like on certain counter spaces, because it will like burn your
countertop. Really?
Yeah.
Oh,
my neighbor got brand new counters. It's certain kinds. Like, it's not like, it's like, yeah, if it hasn't done it already, it was like, it did it immediately.
I have, mine is the instant pot air fryer. So it's like an instant pot, and you can put a different top on it as an air fryer.
Ryan bought me that.
Who's blue? I don't know. Oh, Brooke!
Me.
I found you in the hallway.
Yeah, I was dead.
Sorry. Okay. So where's this body at?
Storage going left. Going towards not
it's electric?
The opposite
storage side. Going electric left side or
the opposite side.
Okay, so comms hallway.
Okay, yeah. I was gonna be like, I'm in electric.
Yeah, I was
so...
like, Dick?
Yeah.
Yeah. So there was a lot of people in admin above that.
Yeah, I was in there briefly. There was a bunch of people responding to Lower O2.
And the people that were there was Arnie, myself, Gary, that I saw.
And Robin.
And Adam. But Adam wasn't on the panel. He was like standing by the admin table.
Yeah, I trust I was Adam doing 100% right now. He's probably the only one in this group I trust.
That's
what I did.
That's right.
After that, I went over to navigation and Gary was in there.
Yeah, that's where I was when the body was reported.
Wait. Gary was in. Gary, where'd you go after the card swipe?
Weapons and then navigation.
Anyone confirm that? I'm sussing Gary right now a little bit.
You should. You absolutely should suss me.
Okay.
You should absolutely vote me off.
Gary, see this.
Don't play that line on me.
He does that, but then it just actually makes people want to vote him more.
I know. It makes you feel bad.
I don't think it was Gary. He was in there before I was. I got in there. He could have killed me very easily.
You sure? Could have been me.
Where's Glop been this entire time?
I was in the cafeteria doing wiring, and then I just went. I was just outside comms doing wiring when the body was reported.
Outside comms?
No, outside not comms. The one with the cameras. What's that called?
Oh, security. Okay.
Security. Yeah, security. Okay.
Okay, so. I feel good if that's true about Glop, about Adam and Glop here. And then I guess the other three we keep sus on. I mean, we don't have to vote anyone here. We could still win if our tasks are pretty good.
Yeah, I don't have anything. I'm going to skip.
And I guess, yeah, I was going to say, I don't know about Arnie and Gary, but like, we're certain we got Felicia with that fake out.
Yeah,
and
for sure.
You legit saw her, right?
Yeah, yeah. I watched her kill and then she got on my case real quick.
Yeah, I think she's trying to communicate something to us, but I'm not sure what it is. Oh shit.
Ghost chat. Ghost chat.
Okay. Oh god. Yeah, so you know, ghosts can still talk here.
Oh, you want us to entertain you?
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's clear that the least entertaining people survived in this round.
Somebody got Somebody help me. Somebody go to the... Okay.
Don't talk about the game.
Oh, I'm sorry.
So there's some huge debate going on in my chat about air fryers and what they actually are.
What's the debate about? Like, it's a clear-cut case for me. Like, buy it.
Okay.
I know where it's going to go.
Trick, I vehemently disagree about pizza rolls. I love microwave
pizza
rolls.
What is wrong with you? Literally three people in the world like pizza rolls that are microwaved. You and your two friends. That's it. Like, no one likes microwaved pizza rolls.
I don't have two friends. Okay, so
here's the key, though. You have to microwave them for them a little bit and then make them, like, defrost them, and then you put them in, like, a toaster oven.
No,
and
no.
And then they're, like, crispy.
You microwave them.
Just put them in the air fry it from the start.
You microwave them for 7 minutes. You kind of burn them a little bit so they get really crunchy.
No, why would you do that?
Because they taste good.
No, you don't burn them in the microwave. That's like the worst kind of burn.
Oh my God, you guys don't even know what you're talking about.
Have you even had air fryer pizza rolls, or are you just like...
No, I haven't even tried them
and you're defending it? Like, you gotta have all three flavors. You have to do oven, air fryer, and then microwave.
Does anyone know that Ryan Koppel before COVID, we would go to meetings together because we produced together. Uh-huh. And he would at 8:30, 9 a.m. pop his trunk and get a warm monster drink out to start his day off.
Oh, no.
Ew.
Oh, that's sad. Gross. We have to interrupt that gem of a story.
Nick, did you catch what direction Arnie came from?
Ooh.
Or Adam, did you catch what direction Arnie came from?
Arnie?
Yeah, because he was up in navigation in the top right corner, and this body's down in comms.
I came from the north, I guess, or from the upper.
I don't think I can confirm where Arnie came from.
Yeah. So this body is in comms. We knew Arnie was a nav. We walked into him, but I didn't see which direction he came from. My brain was broken from microwave pizza rolls.
Where are you?
I would like to, I'm sorry to interrupt, but we just got raided by Kit Boga. 3,000 people came in.
Congrats,
Boga. Oh,
you got a hype train.
The scammer guy?
There's no, yes, he's so great. I did an episode with him. It was the funnest thing I've ever done. I'm not kidding. It was so fun. I still Very remember cool. that guy.
Oh, okay.
Arthur.
Hey.
What?
Ghost, shut up.
Okay. Wow.
I appreciate it. Thank you for that call.
You can hit mute on Zoom.
I thought we were getting aggressive and salty.
So, Glop and Gary, what were you folks doing?
I've been going back and forth between storage and cafeteria because I had fuel cans and trash chute.
Can more than one people have fuel cans?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, because I also do too. So.
Okay, because I do too. All right, so I was doing that in storage. Hmm. That's the last thing I was doing.
Wait, did you see Gary there?
In storage?
Yeah.
No, I was by myself in storage. That's the last place that
Gary,
I
Gary, did you see Glop?
No, but storage is honestly the place where I've been the least because I just did lower fuel
it's
can.
It's Gary. It's Gary. I was just
Who just
storage.
Said it's Gary?
No, you're right. You should vote. You absolutely vote for me. Nothing would bring me greater pleasure.
I did. Glop said it.
You know what?
Because if nothing's I was just gonna... in storage and nobody was around.
Listen, if nothing's going to bring Gary greater pleasure, maybe we should all just grant his wish.
I do want to make him happy. I want Gary
Felicia.
To be happy once tonight.
We got Felicia, so then how many on five with one? If we voted out Gary...
We got 10
no,
seconds.
No, wait, that would be bad, because then
Nine,
they would just have to kill
eight,
one person?
Seven, six...
I'm skipping.
Yeah, I think we skipped
here. Oh, I voted Gary.
Oh. No, it's okay.
It's good.
Okay. Huh. This is a lot.
Mm. Yeah.
Got a lot of new people in chat. Thanks for being here, you guys. This is the anti-Valentine's Day stream. We all think it's shit. It's also Trickster's birthday, even though he just literally denied murdering somebody.
Trickster.
Whatever the fuck his name is. Sorry for the profanity.
I'm gonna change my name to like David or something.
Kiahu.
Yeah.
I like you. I never messed your name up, kind of.
I never messed your name.
Never messed your name up.
I'm scared, Felicia.
Oh, fuck.
You don't like
the
shades?
How are those sunglasses working out for you?
No, I do like the
shades. I kind of like them now.
I do like them. They work for you.
There's something going on here.
Yeah, I mean, I'm just waiting for the blue and red lights to start flashing and then have to show my license and registration, but yeah.
Ghost, do your task if we can.
Gotta wear shades.
Whoa. Why is Arnie there and quiet? I don't know, DM.
He's focused.
If you watch Hello from the Magic Tavern, Arnie Niekamp is the voice of Arnie. So if you know that, people would never know his face. So
I would also say if you watch Hello from the Magic Tavern, you're doing it wrong.
Yeah.
Welcome to the Magic Tavern. You're
a spy camera inside of Arnie's apartment.
If you watch Hello from the Magic Tavern, I'm calling the police.
Oh my God.
You got David Caruso vibe going on with the shades. Thank you, Shadrach. I appreciate it. Arnie is Arnie.
Do your best David Caruso impression.
Mm-hmm. I'm done with my tasks.
What is it? Take off your glasses and I'll go,
But did you die?
Jesus.
That's good.
Is that too loud?
Good. Okay. That's actually really good.
That's scary.
Thank you.
Navigation.
How do I vote?
This has to be Gary, right?
Yeah, that absolutely is me, and you should vote me off.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, it has to be Gary. Wait.
It has to be Gary.
Because we were all together.
Yeah. Yep.
And then
I just walked in to navigation
and
found that body, but you should still vote me off.
Okay, hang on. Gary is very precise with his words. Gary, did you walk in and find that body, but you knew it was there because you killed it previously? And then you came back, and then we're like,
yes,
fuck, everything
you're saying is true. You should vote me off because you will definitely win this game.
I'm voting Gary.
I love it.
He's telling the truth right
he's
now.
He's telling the truth.
I assure you.
And if he is not, then this imposter is the most amazing play I've ever seen in my life.
If Glop somehow pulled this off while being with
Kim,
us.
Kim, if you pulled this off, Kim, are you evil?
I don't know.
Kim?
Uh-oh.
Oh, damn it. Gary, I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Gary.
It's tough when someone gets knocked out
By the way, Felicia.
It was my fault.
Felicia,
I was a big mouth
as
shithead.
I pointed out in Ghost Chat, Felicia, you know you get Felicia right. Because if you voted her out wrong, she's like, Ghost Chat! But if she's the imposter, she'll be like, no, I'm fine being dead despite my angry...
That's actually a good point.
So, Felicia, you need to watch
okay,
that because it is
a
really
good,
obvious tell.
That's a good...
Gary?
Yes,
when,
Adam?
When
so
you
ballsy.
Reported that body, did you do that thing that I said? Had you already killed the person, left, came back, and then reported them?
No.
Oh, okay. You had just killed them.
Yes.
I don't think I've been killed like that in broad daylight in front of like three other imposters.
Thank you, Brooke.
Like Felicia killed me just then.
Felicia straight up murdered that person right next to me. Who was
that?
That was me. I saw blood, and immediately she went for me. I was like, what?
I cannot believe that. Like that was like.
We're
so
gonna change
ballsy.
The polis. We're gonna change the polis.
Okay.
Leave the game.
Tricking Adam, good job on that one, by the way. We used some sweatiness to win.
Yeah.
Gary, I'm really sorry about that. That was my fault.
No, you played it right. That was good.
I know, I did a stack kill.
So when someone gets knocked out early, it's really
It's very hard. You did a great job. I was trying to close the doors and everything to help you out.
No, you were sabotaging like a pro. That was good.
Dude, this please vote for me just gets to annoy my brain. I can't.
Yeah.
It feels so bad.
He threw me off with that. Yeah.
It's Gary's trademark.
He's like, please just vote for me.
You feel like you're ruining his night. You're like, well, it's just a game. I'm not going to
I felt bad
ruining,
enough
no,
that
you're
we
not,
let
you're
him
make,
live.
You're making my night.
I have the same color, David, hair color as David Caruso. Upstairs, maybe.
Yikes.
Wait, what?
Oh, okay. All right, then.
Wow. Okay then.
Hey, thank you, sir.
Glop left. She's like, I'm out.
I want my name back. I don't know. Why.
It's like playing a fucking game of Guess Who with Felicia's vagina. Okay, we know it's Sandy. It doesn't have red hair. And you're like flipping down the little vagina faces on the board.
Like, okay.
That would be such a good game, Gary.
Are you Tina?
Guess Who Vag Edition. Why not?
I think that would be amazing. It'd be very good because, you know, they all look different, I guess. I haven't really looked at mine in detail, but I'm sure it's fine.
I mean, they're different in the way that all faces are different.
Waiting like, for? Exactly.
Me.
Oh, it's Kim. We're waiting for Kim.
Wait, now it's stuck. Are
Glorp,
you serious?
Gloppy. Glorp.
Come on.
Florp.
Okay, hold on.
Floop.
So for the Guess Who vagina game, is it vaginas on both sides of the Guess Who board, or is it vaginas on one side of the board and the face is on the other side?
I think vagina, matching vagina to a face would be interesting, because if you could tell, if you could like match an identity with your privates, that's pretty good. That's pretty good.
Guess pube.
Oh!
Wow.
What if they're dyed?
That's why she's the comedian.
If you don't say it out loud, we'll never know if it's good.
The new Cards Against Humanity right there. You know what that is?
Is it going to be as racist as the first Guess Who?
Oh, no.
My mods are sighing. I'm sorry, you guys. For the kids, guys.
Wait, why are your mods? Oh, because of the vagina. Got
I'm
it.
I'm not sorry.
Oh, my God.
I feel alive.
I have feel no alive. Idea what's happening. Shit.
This is a new map. It's going to be confusing.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, guys.
I don't know what I'm doing.
No.
Wait, Gary, God. Didn't you have a Valentine's to show us?
I did, but but it's a reactor emergency right now. ask me after I get voted off next. Trust me, it won't take long.
Yeah.
Ask me once I'm out the airlock.
I suspect him already.
Yeah, you should. Absolutely. Because you're never wrong. That's the great thing about it. It's never wrong. Have you noticed that? You're always it's always me.
Yeah. It's brilliant.
Yeah, you can never get it wrong. Like, I don't know why that hasn't broken the game. Like, just us, Gary, you win every time. It's like a win, but an instant win.
I mean,
button.
You say that, but we did lose quite a few times before it was
I
you.
Mean, like, I know, I'm being sarcastic. Sorry, I'll try to be like really like sarcastic.
Wait, Ryan, did you not catch that?
No, I'm fucking kidding, obviously.
Oh, you're doubling down on sarcasm.
Oh my
god. Doubling down on a bit.
That's weird. It's almost
you're
like
bidding?
I just tripled down on it. And you didn't get it either.
Oh my god.
I don't know, guys.
I don't know where I am.
This many layered sarcastic bit.
Something is weird.
My God.
Well, okay. this is obviously Brooke because I just ran into Medbay and she was running away from the body.
listen.
Wait, what?
I've played this game barely a handful nary of times, and I
is
went
that a
over.
Yes?
No, I don't know what I'm doing. I have never been the imposter in so far. And not this time either, but you know what? I'll try Gary's. Go ahead.
Yeah. Oh, it works. As you've noticed, it works.
It works really well.
You know what? It's
me. Look at my phenomenal success rate with it.
It's me. And if that's your gut, you should go that way.
I mean, genuinely defense. I'm just saying I walked in med bay. You ran past me and then right in front of you was a body that you didn't call. So if you didn't.
No, I can't see the bodies apparently, and I just like am looking at the environment and trying to figure out what my tasks are, and I can't figure it out.
Okay, hang on a second. So Ryan, you're saying it's Brooke, and there's four people dead that quickly, and so who would it? Brooke is new to this, so who would be teamed with Brooke that would have made this be like?
I mean,
so
well, you or Kiahu are.
No, I will say that. Okay, go.
Yeah,
so I was kind of like trailing Gary the whole time, and I'm still suspicious about, but not in this round because we passed by a ton of people, and I kind of like would leave the room and come back, and he was like just doing tasks, and he clearly like went to task to task to task. Mm-hmm. Brooke and Felicia, I saw both of them trying to come through to like the decontamination area that was going in that downward hallway. And honestly, either it's Brooke and Felicia, because I think that one of them would have killed one of them unless they're with Adam or Ryan. And
yeah, but look at how many people are dead. So it's entirely possible.
Can I say, can I say one thing? I was in the tree room and then the reactor thing went off, whatever that is, the top two things. Okay. So I went up to do that. And Adam was going down. He like was going the opposite direction.
Okay, but
interesting. 5 seconds.
Brooke,
I voted.
I'm voting Brooke.
Yeah, dude,
sorry,
it's
Brooke.
Me.
I'm not voting
no, it's
Brooke.
Me. Vote for me.
Oh, no.
I dare you.
Are you...
what? This is fucking wild.
Well, people didn't vote.
Most people didn't
it's
vote.
You guys, look. Pay attention to Felicia.
Wrong.
I know. I'm kind of good. Whatever happens now.
Oh, boy.
Oh, my goodness.
Felicia, I'm still really surprised to hear that you're not like a club sandwich enthusiast. You might be the first person
okay.
I've ever met
guys,
in category.
Guys, basically, we had a pre-stream discussion about... We had a pre-stream discussion about club sandwiches.
Oh,
so easy!
That's good. That's good.
Oh, yeah, you, that's guys are, you guys
Felicia's,
are
Felicia's having the fucking game of her life tonight. Felicia is having the
you
game of her life.
Dumb.
I mean, I feel I did good. I covered Felicia with the Brooke kill because Felicia
Ryko got
right
the winning kill
Brooke.
As well. That
I know.
Was
I forgot
a
the
handicap.
Brooke, did you not see Felicia there with you?
Terrible.
You
no.
Limit the vision
I didn't know where I was.
Avatar.
That was like the fastest, cleanest win we've had all night, and I'm polis.
The problem is, how did none of us realize?
Because you guys, no one, a lot of these people have, I mean, I hate this map. I'm not good at it.
Yeah, it's hard.
Like, literally no one else has played, and you guys murdered four people in like 2 minutes.
Okay, I'm gonna go back.
Brooke,
okay,
yeah.
like I don't know, like maybe.
I mean,
not,
I tried to.
I mean,
I
we,
killed,
can, we can learn it if we keep playing.
I
right?
killed Arnie wide of the open and being like, "Well, I don't think it looked like someone new did it."
If we want to go back
Ryan
to the other map,
me.
I'm fine with that, guys. A, B,
know,
can Brooke please speak like Flower from Magic Tavern the whole next time?
Yes. But just start
all time.
Well, try this one again. We'll
okay, we'll do this one more time. And if everybody wants to move back to the other map, I totally I mean it is like shooting fish in a barrel.
I think Felicia must have got like an
wow.
early screener
Dude,
of the
Felicia
Vince Casso masterclass.
Clearly.
I will say that Ryan killed me with an efficiency and purpose that was the opposite of his hosting.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, wow.
Here we
wow,
go.
That's a low blow.
Wow.
That was really
Gary,
good.
You haven't been there for a Quiplash night where it becomes
oh,
people mocking me for about 2 hours.
Oh, well, you should invite me sometime. That sounds right up my alley.
You're on the list. Don't worry.
I found Adam at the, what's the little coil thing? The Tesla coil thing?
Yeah, the Tesla coil. On the left one or
the
right one?
The one that's in the snow?
It's all in the snow.
Yeah.
No, no, like outside
left,
in the snow.
Left or right of the drop ship?
Oh, no.
It's just south of the drop ship.
Oh, that's where you go to fix comms, isn't it?
Is it comms?
To,
I don't know. That's where I found the body.
Oh, okay. Yeah, yeah. Right above comms, I think.
I was on the right side with Brooke, so I can clear her for this kill.
Okay.
Who all was on electrical with me? Because we were fixing lighting.
Flower is my favorite character. On
I can't maintain that this whole time, but we'll try.
You can do just a little bit of it. Just a little. Oh, the audience is going wild.
for one second.
Just add colorful commentary now and then.
Who was on electrical with me? Because I got there and it got cleaned up right when I got there.
I was.
Okay. There was
right?
two people that were there. I didn't see that
person.
Yeah, it
was like three of us standing at the same panel for a second.
Okay, quick question. Where was Felicia during all of this?
Okay.
Sure.
I am at cricket, the little node. Cricket. I had a task at the little node that is south of where the lights fence thing is.
The
and
Tesla
I didn't
coil?
Get, yes.
The
you
problem
were at the Tesla
with,
coil
the problem
the dead
with
body
Felicia
is?
At this point is that yes. The problem with Felicia at this point is no matter what she says, no matter how convincing it is or how well delivered it is, you've got to be thinking, yeah, but this could just be like really brilliant bullshit because that's what she's been doing all night.
I understand that. I promise it's not me, but it does. I was when Kia who told me said that it was at the Tesla core, I was like, I'm right here and I didn't see that body, but the lights were out. So
I believe it's not Felicia because when it's her, she's really aggressive.
Well, she's there and she didn't see it. Could it be a self-report? Oh,
it's just become harder to read than that.
Here's the thing. We vote Felicia out, and if she screams about ghost chat, we know we got it wrong.
We know it's true.
Ghost chat!
That's true.
The ghost chat thing is, that was an interesting tell for sure.
Okay, I'm good to skip. It sounds like...
I almost didn't see the body because it's behind the comm thing.
Okay, fair enough.
I'm so glad nobody asked me where I was, because I honestly don't remember.
I trust you, Gary. I believe in you today.
If you're new to the map, it is easy to be like, I don't know where.
No, I've played this map a million times. I'm just completely like zoned out of it at the moment. I was just like miles away when that body was reported.
I keep running into walls. I don't
know. Yeah, that happens a lot on this one. And there's also a lot of doors you have to manually open.
Eaten Canadian Smarties?
No. Canadian Smarties are they the same as British Smarties?
No.
Maybe. I don't know.
No, they're like chocolate, but in Smarties, yeah,
they're like a shitty M&M.
Yeah.
They taste like eating dirt. I don't know why.
Well, maybe the Canadian ones do. You should try the British ones. Them?
British ones are good.
Yeah, British chocolate is far superior.
Very good.
Oh my god, yes. I'm always going to my British chocolate section at my grocery store.
Oh my god, yeah. The difference between like a proper English Cadbury dairy milk bar and the American shit that they put Hershey's bought them. It's nice. Yeah. I don't know, honestly, I love America and I love Americans, but I honestly don't know.
No, but the chocolate is intolerable.
How you can look at a Hershey bar and call that chocolate. It's not.
No, it's wax.
It's gross. It's like, it's wax.
It's not as good. I have done a tour of the Hershey Chocolate Factory, and that was fun as a child.
Oh, I did that too. Aww. It was very cool.
Ryko is dead behind storage, and I almost didn't see his body because he was white bone blending into the white snow. But
see, right away, I'm thinking self-report because this level of detail is just so good.
I promise it's not. I know I'm totally sus. Vote for me. That's totally fine. But I promise you it's not me, and I'm not just using Garrett. I promise it's not me.
If you double super duper promise, then how can we say no?
The only reason I reported it, because I knew if I reported it, I would get sussy.
Felicia, do you pinky promise?
Pinky promise.
I remember once over Christmas with the guild, I swore on the spirit of Christmas that it wasn't me, and I still got voted off.
Wasn't.
That's how it wasn't.
And I'm insulted, Adam, because if I swear on the spirit of Christmas, you can fucking take that.
But wait, Gary, wasn't it you were the imposter, but you had killed the other person?
No, I was a crewmate. It was innocent. And I was able to swear on the spirit of Christmas. And the point I'm saying is, like, I still wasn't believed.
Anybody who liked anybody before this will not like them afterward. And this is a victory for a anti-Valentine's Day stream, okay? True. That's all I have to say.
What happened to you on Valentine's Day?
Yeah, who hurt you?
No, I get it. You don't have to have had a traumatic Valentine's Day to think Valentine's Day is bullshit.
I just think it's lame. Okay, here's my problem.
Okay, wait, hold on. I actually think that this is a strategy to run out the time so we don't get to
Whoever
was just found, poor Ryko was just found dead, and we're talking about bullshit.
It's fine.
Yeah.
It's the my problem is any holiday that has a prefix menu. Okay, that's my problem. I hate any holiday. That has a prefix menu.
Ridiculous.
What menu?
You know, when you go to a restaurant and they charge you three times as much as they should for three courses of something you don't even want,
but
it's badly made.
Who is going to go out tomorrow and buy all the half price chocolates?
Exactly. Good idea.
I think of New Year's being more the prefix, bitch.
Those are the two. Those are the two.
Who has prefix on New Year's?
I'm going down. I feel it, but it's fine. I promise. New Year, whoever goes out on New Year's Eve or Valentine's Day is a chumpy.
Oh, and also St. Patrick's Day, amateur hour.
Oh, amateur hour, totally. Oh. If you're at the bar at St. Patrick's Day,
fucked up. They just want to get drunk.
Yeah.
New Year's Eve and St. Patrick's Day are the two worst nights of the year to try and go out and have a good time.
Yeah.
Agreed.
Yes. St. Patrick's Day. I take that back about St. Patrick's Day. St. Patrick's Day in Boston is actually awesome.
Really?
I mean, yeah. I love St. Patrick's. My family has like a Mondo St. Patrick's Day party.
I can see that about Boston because I'm sure they keep the drinking under control.
Wait, where's this emergency?
Finally, Adam fucking got it. Adam. I only need one person to get a joke, and it's a waste of time.
I missed the joke because I was concerned about the emergency.
I just said I imagine that St. Patrick's Day in Boston is a good time because I'm sure they keep the drinking under control.
Oh yeah, totally.
Okay, so I just did seismic stabilizers, the one on the right, and when the screen came down, that's where I found that body.
I have a suspicion.
Because I had the screen up, I don't know who else was there.
I have a suspicion. It's Trixler.
Why is that?
No reason.
I literally saw you. Good enough. That's about it.
Good enough. I mean, honestly, that meets the standard for tonight.
Yeah.
Kim, who do you think it is? Because I saw Felicia in the top right area, but when I went to seismic, I saw Gary working on it.
I wish I'd been paying more attention. There was someone else with me at the hand scanner.
That was me.
You're also doing the hand scanner. So you put yourself there, Felicia. Okay.
Wait, so Kim, did you do anything up there?
I was scanning with the hand.
But whoever did that, it was ballsy, because when I went up there, there was no body. And then I did the hand scan, and when the screen came down, that means someone came up and killed them right in front of me, assuming that they wouldn't see it because my screen would be up.
Okay, so Brooke, did you do the left side then? Because you're the only one that I didn't see.
I finally found how to get to the top.
Okay.
I couldn't figure out how to get to the top of the map, and I have two tasks up there, so I was stuck up there, and then I was like, oh no, emergency, and Gary told a joke, and I don't know what to handle. So I was like, I got real overwhelmed, and then I went to the left.
Wait, so who did the left? Who did the left seismic reactor?
It wasn't me, I don't think.
Oh.
Someone must have done it.
All I know is that there's a killer.
I think it's like maybe it is
Felicia. She's sounding really sus right now.
I'm voting for Felicia. Yeah.
I'm voting Felicia as well.
It's not me. It's not.
She's hiding a drug problem. That's why she put the sunglasses on. Oh, I'm sorry. Was I not muted for that?
Oops. Evidently, Sean's doing something where I go something about like. In storage, there's a body. I guess Felicia, he's doing the scream.
Are you voting, Felicia?
Yeah, I voted for myself. I think you all are full of shit, and I didn't do it, but it's cool.
I hope it wasn't Felicia.
Brother.
I mean...
Yes!
Yeah.
Oh my God, Trixler again.
Yeah, it was Trixler.
Yes.
He even had it right.
Right after I died, I watched Kim's face and she was just like this. Like deadpan. And I was like, she's going to kill everybody.
Yeah, she's everyone. I'm not good at killing.
I think
but I'm very good at poker.
Okay, everybody, can we please let Felicia do the bit she's been dying to do without anybody talking?
I guess I'm doing the bit.
Start the game.
Sean Becker's doing all. He's doing that scream thing every single time I say anything. Like, what? I suspect tricks.
The fuck? Is that supposed to be Roger Daltrey?
Oh boy.
You know, one of the most fun things I've ever done on YouTube is watch like a 10-minute compilation of all of those David Caruso.
Oh,
it's so good.
Oh, they're so good.
At the end, right? Just
Screen. With the scream. Yeah, they're incredible. Like, they're so good. You don't really appreciate
it
until you've seen them all.
Did it start at the very beginning? Like, have they been doing? Did they do that from the first episode?
Good question. I'm not sure. I think so. I think so. And they did it in every episode. And there's like a million episodes.
Oh, man.
Actually, CSI Miami is a really, really fun guilty pleasure binge show if you ever really want to switch off. So,
I feel that's
like, everyone's on it. Like, there'll be an episode where like, oh, fuck, he was one of the murderers on this? Like, everyone has been on that show. Speaking of murders.
So speaking of Law & Order SVU, people have been on that one too.
And Hawaii Five-0.
So, yeah, Brooke.
Who won Hawaii Five-0? Is that why you said that?
Ooh, I'm dead. My body is dead. Yeah.
Wait, what?
I'm dead.
Yes.
Flower.
Brooke and Ryan. Wow.
I have
a suspicion.
All right,
Gary, lay it on me. Where's it at?
I want to say office, but I can't be 100% because, again, I was kind of out of it.
Okay, Felicia, who do you suspect?
Paying attention.
Let's hear it.
No, I don't suspect anybody. I was just doing the bit again.
I was ready for it.
Ryko, you're dead?
Yes.
Oh.
Poor Ryko.
I'll miss you, man.
Yeah, DJ deaded a lot.
Yes. It's fine, Gary. It's fine.
I mean, I haven't killed you once tonight. Or have
you killed
I?
Killed no, me I earlier.
Yeah, but you've also killed me, so it's all fair.
It's fair.
It's all fair.
It's all fun and games.
It evens out. It evens out.
I have been killed first, I think, 3 rounds now. So
we don't know anything.
No.
No.
Well, we know that club sandwiches are excellent.
Oh, no.
I'm yelling.
We don't have anyone to suspect.
There's got to be some kind of pun or a little gag.
Yeah, you should have gone with something nothing to that.
Again, as a student of these, they're not all little puns or gags, but there's a specific cadence to it. You know, set up.
I know. What is it?
Then the delivery.
Gary said something like club sandwiches are the best or something. You should have gone
play
off of that. Like the Mitch Hedberg bit.
Oh, okay. Wait, Gary, you got to write.
You're not even a member.
I'm not even.
Yeah, doing I'll come up with some one-liners.
Like okay, give me some one-liners to feed to the audience because they're
loving it. Let me work on it. I got fuck all else to do.
Oh, okay.
So we're voting
like
Gary out, though, right?
Looks like flowers. Me out. Picking up daisies.
Terrible. That's terrible.
Strictly for saying picking up daisies.
Picking up daisies.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, that's not even. Come on.
Felicia, you just embarrassed us all.
I'm embarrassed for myself.
I think you should be voted off.
Who are we voting for?
Looks like flowers.
Felicia.
Pushing up daisies.
Okay, it doesn't.
Don't vote for me.
You can't do it again.
I didn't do anything. I didn't do anything.
I skipped.
For real.
I skipped.
I didn't do anything.
I think everyone skipped.
Are you voting?
I say we give her one more round.
Someone voted for me?
Who voted for me?
Felicia.
I assume it wasn't Felicia who voted for me because she probably forgot I'm here.
I forgot I voted.
No, she just forgot to vote. So you're fine.
I didn't forget to vote. All right. I'll play the game now.
Last or it or something. Not like a strategy thing.
The best thing about the CSI intros, if you ever do really study them as I have, is the way that he puts the sunglasses on just so he can take them off again. It's amazing how they like, as long as the sunglasses are toggling from on or off, it doesn't matter whether they're on or off. Like, it's the movement that matters. It's really something to see. Caruso's a fucking master of it. You watch the way he walks through a door. Like, actors could learn so much about walking through a door from David Caruso.
You really are a student.
I know you're a student of Caruso lover.
You're a fan.
I feel like
I'm a big fan. I was a fan of David Caruso when he was on NYPD Blue. I was like, this guy's going to be fucking great. And then he got too full of himself and went off to did movies, fucked off from NYPD Blue, which was still a hit show and went on to be a hit show after he left. And then he did a couple of movies and they tanked because he kind of got the George Clooney idea in his head a bit too early.
Mm-hmm.
You know, like, I'm going to go off and be the redheaded George Clooney, but nobody really wanted that. And then he ended up coming crawling back to TV with like a bunch of shitty shows and then CSI Miami. And now he's probably fucking owns like 5 islands in the Caribbean.
Honestly, I had not learned anything until today. And then Gary's just filling my brain full of stuff.
You are such a Caruso, like thoroughly.
I actually met and had a meeting once with Anneliese Wicker, who created CSI, the whole franchise. And the only thing I wanted to ask him was just like, I know this is rude, but like, how much money are you worth? Because I'd be fucking fascinated to know.
So much.
Somebody died?
Yeah.
I found Trick in the place where you fill up the water.
Looks like he ran out of tricks. Was that good? Was that a good one?
Hold on. Put those glasses back on.
No, that was close.
That was good.
Okay, put them
back
on.
Put them back on.
Yes, there was no one around. I didn't see anyone come or go.
I just want to say, for someone that can't even remember to keep me in an email chain, you sure were very aware of where I was at all times there, Felicia.
Yeah, because I thought that you were chasing somebody else through that. And then, of course, I got stuck into 5 doors.
Oh, what a story. The 5 doors.
Also,
what 5
also,
doors?
Also, I had a task down there.
What was it?
In specimen. Where? It was that one on the. It was the one on the computer thing in specimen. The first room you go in.
Yeah.
Dude, I'm busy thinking up one-liners. Okay.
You could have been like, didn't he know? Tricks are for kids.
Fuck. Okay, wait, let me do that one. Didn't he know? Wait.
Silly rabbit, as you say.
You got to split the sentence in half with a pregnant pause as well.
Silly rabbit. Arnie, tricks are it. For kids.
Well,
yeah.
That was more William Shatner than David Caruso. I think.
Oh man, Felicia, who is your agent?
I don't have one. Is it a surprise? Is it surprising?
I like because I need your agent's contact.
I don't have an agent. It's surprising that no one will represent me.
I'll do it.
Thanks, Brooke.
You're welcome.
You gotta be flower. You gotta be like, she's gonna do this.
You will get no jobs.
Looks like she lost.
Oh, I'm skipping.
More than 10%.
Oh,
Arnie. Oh, bravo.
That was good.
That's it's what almost is going like, on
why,
here?
Why does people keep voting for Nick?
I mean, because Adam Hickervision. Because he has two first names and everybody, I call him Nick half the time.
It is confusing.
I mean, look at his glasses and his beard.
Just look at everything around him.
Wait, that's Tim. Never mind. Oh, wait, no, it's Arnie. Never mind.
I just want to say, I think the amount of money that David Caruso earned is technically called a Caruso.
Is it?
I mean, it's got to be a phenomenal amount. Think of the show's unit. Never off television. Like, if you turn on the TV right now, keep turning the dial, you will eventually get an episode of CSI Miami.
It's like that.
And he's getting paid every time that happens.
I mean, imagine how much money Dick Wolf makes off of Law and Order.
Oh my God. He's worth like $500 million, I think.
Who do you think is worth all the Chicago shows?
Dick Wolf or Anthony Zwicker, though, because I kind of like CSI is like five different shows as well now.
Yeah. And I don't know. That's a good question.
Dick Wolf's name is Dick Wolf. So he's just, that's great.
Chuck Robin, you gotta put Chuck Robin, you're caught not in the dark.
No, listen.
Wait, what? What?
I just saw what Felicia murder Arnie.
You're caught in the light.
Felicia, let me write some
Stop
for you.
Making.
That's not a pun. That's not a pun.
I literally.
It's just horrible. I'm sorry.
It's just words.
Just stop. You're just saying the thing.
You're
like,
Robin, you're just
Felicia.
It's just a list of words.
Felicia, not only did you kill Arnie, you self-reported, you dumb dumb. Yeah.
You know what, Robin? You just laid an egg.
What? So what's the egg? What's the egg?
She's a Robin.
Because my name is Robin. Wow.
Oh she's my God.
Wow. You just laid an egg.
I just want to ask: Are we really missing Vince? Because when Vince is on the show,
I'm not going to take my glasses off because I'm cross-eyed. But Felicia, you just murdered Arnie.
I think we've learned that.
Is it Felicia?
We don't have Vince with us for these nights.
Did you just ask? It is
madness.
It's a big difference when Vince is on the show. Every episode, every game is like an episode of Columbo. When he's not here, it's like Columbo, but written by an 8-year-old.
Yeah, but I'm literally telling you that I stop Felicia.
Yeah,
Arnie, I'm saying those exact.
I'm gonna believe this,
Robin. You're flying too close to the sun.
Get out of here.
I'm definitely voting for Felicia.
I mean, that was better, I guess.
Flying too close to the what?
You had Robin in flight, which is kind of a pun.
Yeah.
I'm voting for Felicia, but in the same way that they like vote you off on America's Got Talent, like hitting that big X button.
This shitty filibuster of Felicia's.
And then you blamed me. What a thing.
But the last three rounds,
she's filibustered with these shitty non puns.
Yeah, imposter's always the last one to vote.
It's
here we go again.
That's
I guess
what I
it's
just
lights
said,
out
remember?
For me.
Yeah, I like that one. I mean,
come on, you guys. It's
someone
so
still
wrong.
Voted for me?
So
come
wrong.
On, you guys, after I just saw you murder.
You're a goon.
I just texted Dennis, Vince. I was like, Vince, you can never miss Among Us again.
Felicia Day, more like Felicia DOA.
Okay, let me do that one.
That was a good one.
That was better.
God, he's so good.
Dick Roger one. Daltrey on that one.
He really is Looks a student. Like,
yeah, that
Felicia
was
Day, more like Felicia DOA.
No, it doesn't work. He just said the thing he just said.
No.
He was writing.
I said it. She's actually performing it. There's a difference.
Oh, wait. I have one.
Your performance was better.
Wait, Arnie has one.
Felicia Day, more like Felicia DOA.
I like that one better.
It's the best one yet.
Okay, Felicia Day, more like Felicia. Ow. D-O-N.
What? No, you're trying to do too much with it now.
I hit myself in it. Yourself? Okay.
Yeah, you just broke it.
So the director said, "Do it again, but with more pain."
Felicia Day, more like Felicia. D-O-A.
Yeah, I don't know.
The thing is, even this is way below CS. Like David Caruso never said like more like that would have been the worst one ever.
Yeah,
I just feel like if you say it like six more times, it'll maybe make it like
six more times. Okay.
Looks like the sun just went down for Felicia Day.
Oh, I never thought.
Yeah,
of
not
it.
Bad.
You encourage her.
Okay,
but it would be so great if he said more like every single time.
If it was just a really sarcastic, more like kind of comeback. Like it wasn't clever, so we were just kind of like it didn't end on that. It ended with him walking away and like two other cops going, "What an asshole!" And then you go to Roger Daltrey.
Like who is he looking at when he does
like,
that?
Like, oh, dude, does anyone? Does he really think he's funny? And they're like, "What?"
Somebody wants to send Ryko to my house with a vaudeville hook. That is not cool.
If I had one, I 100% would.
Watch.
Okay, I called this meeting because we need to have a little chat here because this is very unusual. Who did the reactor?
I did.
What one's the reactor?
I was in the middle of doing reactor.
I did the reactor.
I didn't. Oh, sorry. You mean the
who did
the emergency?
The two sides of the reactor.
No, yeah.
I did one. Thingy.
Okay, Robin did one. Kim did one. Gary's confused.
I'm very confused. No, but you said reactor. Reactor is actually the reactor. That what you're talking about is the seismic stabilizers.
Oh, okay. Yes, the stabilizers. Who did that?
Specific. That'd be great.
Looks like
so,
the
Gary, where were you?
Correct. I ran up a ramp and I put my hand on it. Whatever that is. God.
I did
for the love
left
of God.
Side.
Just workshop it, Felicia.
I did
the left side.
And I was on the right.
I would say
your hand on the hand, right?
Kim, you were chasing me a little bit, and then when I like came out of a room, you were just standing there.
Yeah, I was looking at the map because I have to pull the map up because I'm looking at it because I literally cannot find anything.
I mean, so do I.
Gary, did you just tune out and are like listening to an iPod or something now? What's going on?
iPod? What fucking generation are you from?
Look at it.
Oh, I'm sorry. Does Canada not have the iPhone yet?
Gary, where were you?
I was looking at my Motorola rocker.
It looks like Gary doesn't have a wit about
your side
on it.
No, the iTunes on it. Yeah.
Sean, no.
Hey, wait, who said they're voting for Gary? Kim?
Well, Kim, yeah, because it sounded like.
Okay, I would just like to say, I know there's been a lot of jokes tonight. In all seriousness, it really isn't me. Don't vote for me. I'm skipping.
Robin, I don't think it's
I
Robin.
Would like to get at
I'm
least
vote for Kim me. Just because of it.
I love Kim, but I'm going to vote for you. I love you, but.
Wait, who did you vote for, Robin?
Oh, Kim. I couldn't.
Kim's like someone failed to report.
Robin, you didn't
me.
Vote.
My phone was ringing.
I know, I couldn't do it. My thing wouldn't work, but I'll call him.
Think,
I'm going to call him.
We might be in real trouble here.
There we go.
iPod.
Don't vote.
Hold iPod, on, more like I'll do it. iPod.
That's a really good one.
Do you like how I delete into it twice to make sure I was heard? It's really
why
okay.
can't I do
it's
it?
Bad.
You got to fight your way to the front, Brooke. I really appreciate the way
I do want to see that season of CSI where every episode is just him doing a more like.
I would die. I would die.
Okay. I'm voting for Kim. So. Kim, I love you, but I'm voting for you.
Why are we voting for Kim?
Wait, why
okay.
are you
because it's not me.
It's definitely not me.
And I don't think it's
okay,
Adam.
Who turned the lights
it's
back
not
on?
Not me.
Yeah.
All right, let's vote. Okay, let's vote for Kim then.
Hang on, who turned the lights back on?
I did.
Oh, I did too. Is that the lights?
Gary, you didn't get the lights?
I was on my way.
Seems like you guys are in the dark.
What do you mean the lights don't matter?
Please, Sean.
Yeah,
the lights
were out.
Oh, I don't know. I'm voting for Kim, though, because I think it's Kim.
No, I turned the lights back on.
It's okay, Felicia, you can be on my TV.
But we have to get this right. What if it's Adam? What if it's Adam? He's been flying under the radar this whole time.
It is not
Adam.
Well,
explain yourself. My vote is still up for grabs.
I was right by Robin the whole time.
And are you saying Kim was as well?
No,
Kim. Robin says she saw Kim.
I only was right saw... by Adam. I was
no, I didn't say I saw Kim, but I think
I only saw Kim at the very, very end. She came back in.
I think it's Robin because she's after me.
Kim.
I don't think it's Robin. I think it's Adam or Kim.
Kim. I didn't see
Robin's response to that though, Gary.
What?
I didn't murder anyone. It's not me.
I'm gonna try and reproduce her response. It was something like this. Kim.
He was so disappointed in you.
First of all, can I just say, in my entire Among Us career, have I ever in my life pressed an emergency meeting? Because that's how sure I am that it is Kim.
That's a pretty good point.
All right, now that's legit. I'm voting for Kim.
I don't, yeah.
Okay.
I
Kim,
think we do
what do you have to say for yourself?
And then if it's not, vote me.
I'm going to vote for Robin. Because
well, looks like they see Kim. Eve of Kim Evie.
Oh.
Listen, Felicia, as your agent, I've gotten a couple of offers. And they're all for Quibi.
I got finally a win.
Inside Hollywood joke.
Oh man. I had to do it.
I'm sorry,
was
Kim.
And it was really good. I cannot. Jesus, I don't know anything about that map. I literally just.
I hate that map. I'm not. I don't like.
Why don't we get back to the scale for the last? Oh no, it's after nine already.
Yeah,
I couldn't kill any of you because I couldn't find anybody.
Are we ending or are we doing one more? Because I feel like we started late.
We could do one more. We could do one more on
Uno Mas.
Should we go back to the Skeld though?
Yeah, let's go to Skeld because I don't. I'm not in the mood to play anything else after this, so I'm gonna log off after this.
Same.
But anybody, like, I'm gonna start a new Skeld game because and anybody who wants to leave, can leave. You know, just go ahead and get out of here.
And get out.
I'm just getting water.
I'm gonna play this last game in the voice of Flower.
Oh, I like it.
Please,
that's
do.
Nice.
You're gonna do Flower? That's not even your.
I know. I'll do it badly. I've never even tried.
So no one can kill him. That's the rules.
I'll be Arnie.
I'm gonna try to be Flower as well.
What?
I'm gonna be Ryan.
Howdy how? Okay, I'm gonna put these away because people are getting irritated. Namely.
That's what I thought Brooke was going to say. As your agent, we've gotten a few offers for you to stop.
Yeah, exactly.
wasn't it fun? Wasn't it fun where it went? Where are we going?
Oh, no, the Quibi
was good.
That was chef's kiss. Thank you.
Do we have a new code? What's up?
Yes.
I did put the code in the chat. We're going to go back to Skeld just for one last game, y'all.
I'm going to be right back.
Wait, you put the code in the chat?
Yeah, I don't see the code in the chat.
I see the code in the chat.
I don't see a code in the chat.
I see no code.
Oh, no, I did it. I did it directly to...
Oh, I think we should see the screen.
There you go. I did it again. Thanks, you guys, for being here. Everybody here, pretty much, except Brooke and Arnie, stream. So feel free to
Twitch.tv/RyCops.
Right. Robin will be doing her streaming debut. So she's having someone help set up her professional camera, you guys. So this is exciting for her.
She, if she was streaming, she'd have her own chair stream happening right now.
It's true. She could have.
People love chair streams.
We don't personally stream, but you can follow Jackbox Games on Twitch.
Guys, follow Jackbox Games. Do you guys play on there sometimes?
We do. Yeah, there's a weekly. There's a couple weekly shows and some more starting. So yeah.
Well, that's awesome. I didn't know that.
Thanks for the
invite. Well, there we go. Everybody follow Jackbox Games.
I love Murderbox. I love
and follow me.
Everybody but Adam, because he's hyped out.
Twitch.tv/Adam. That's his
no.
His address.
Oh,
no.
Oh, you know what?
Twitch.tv/
what?
NickerVision.
So,
and after this, I'll play some of that other game we're going to be playing this week. I'm going to continue setting up the server.
I'm coming in, Adam. Just you wait.
Okay. That game is so good.
Just
you so good. Guys. You'll love it.
I'm going to fucking.
I've been making us
yell over your face.
Felicia, I'm making us a little house so that you guys, when you start, you'll have a place to start.
You got to make a town hall. You have to.
It's not a town hall. It's like a Vikings. It's like a Asgard kind of.
I actually do have to log on to Rust briefly, but I'm not going to stream just so I can feed my house because I'm afraid the spa is going to go under.
Felicia,
my house.
Fly over to D3 and you can see the monument that we made to for Vince.
Oh, I would love that. Okay.
Fly over 022 and I'll show you a show.
Oh, I don't like this.
Guys, I think I play Among Us for the tasks and the outfits.
Hey, Felicia, Ryko. I saw that right as you did. It's Ryko.
Did you see Ryko just literally leave?
Yeah, it's Ryko. Right, yeah, I saw it.
Wait, what?
This is Ryko.
No, I was in. Wait, what?
Zass.
No, I was in Shield. Zass.
I was coming down.
Why is Felicia making that face?
I was coming down from weapons.
I'm sorry.
And
you
I saw Felicia. I saw Felicia in O2, and she went, because I saw a body, and Ryko was running away from it.
No, I was in Shields. This is a Felicia. Did you kill this person?
No.
I don't think she did. I don't think she did though, because I saw her come up on the body.
You're lying. It's Felicia and Gary. It's Felicia and Gary. He's covering for her like I did.
Felicia and Gary.
It's Felicia and Gary. I was in Shields. I went past Felicia.
If only you could vote us both off at once. You could win the game that much quicker.
I know, but sadly we have to.
Listen,
Gary, hang on. Oh, go ahead, Brooke.
I was just going to make a promise that if I die in the next round, it's Felicia and Gary.
Here's what you should do. You should vote one of us off right now and then immediately call an emergency meeting and vote the other one off.
But wait, okay. Why are we clearing Ryan when you guys both just said it was Ryan?
Yeah.
Because clearly you all think it's me and Felicia, so you should just
wait,
act
who
on
said that,
that?
Well, no, I said that.
Only Ryan said that.
I said that to Adam's point.
I'm also saying it.
But I also
you think it's you, Gary?
I know that you're lying.
Gary, are you blaming yourself? I'm confused.
I think it's me and Felicia.
okay, so it's not Gary.
This is
not Gary.
Yeah. Jinx. Adam Jinx.
Felicia, Felicia, let me ask you this. I definitely 100% saw someone running away from that body, but I thought it was white, which is it's a bit. But maybe I'm wrong. I don't know. What did you see?
I saw somebody running away.
Yeah, but I didn't see that. I can't be 100% on the color. But my first guess was white.
I literally was a nab.
I'm still voting for Ryko because I got to go with what I think I saw.
I'm voting for.
I've got to go with what my eyes told me.
Wait a minute!
What?
How dare you?
Why did you vote for Felicia?
So do we have to vote Ryan off then?
No, you have to vote me off.
50-50.
You have to vote me off.
Gary, is it you?
I'm so confused.
100% yes.
I'm super confused. I'm super confused. But I think Felicia has this like.
I don't
bug,
understand
where it's like always her.
So... What are you doing here?
I'm waiting to hit the button.
Gary.
Wait, you're gonna hit the button for yourself?
This is Gary. Is
yeah, because you guys should just bank the win now, right?
But then Gary, if it's
no,
not
I'm
you,
not we... kicking you off. If anyone, I would kick Ryan off.
Ryan off, yeah.
Why are you kicking? That
because
makes
you
no
were the
sense.
First person that
two Felicia
people said they saw you.
And because I know, because I know it wasn't Felicia, and you still voted her off, and so you must know something I don't.
Okay, let me make something very clear here. Oh my God! Okay, hang on.
Oh, look at that! Wow. That's interesting. Okay.
So Keanu's dead.
Where?
Which? And I was with Gary basically the entire time.
You were with who, Gary?
Gary at the like at the table.
Oh shit!
What? Yeah.
So, 100%.
What?
She's saying
so
ghost chat.
Ryan? Is that what you're saying?
It's Gary.
No,
well,
no.
It, hang on. It's not Gary.
Why
is what I know for sure.
Me. I'm like I literally was running around you, then I just ran over to Shield or communications.
Where was the body?
Electrical.
And the lights were off.
And the mood was right.
To be honest, I don't think it was Felicia. I don't think it was Felicia. I think Felicia and Gary saw someone. It was not me that ran away from whatever from Trick's body.
But Gary was certain he saw you, and Felicia was pretty sure she saw you.
Okay, I'm not certain, but if I had to go with something, Ryko would be by far the number one guess, but it's a guess. It's an educated guess based on a flash of color that I saw that I'm pretty sure that I thought was white. Oh. But all the gaslighting from Ryan, like it gets in your head. But I think it's right. I think it's yeah.
So are we crazy to not kick Ryan out after that last round?
I voted Ryan.
Depends how much faith you want to put in.
I don't understand why you're voting on seven, Adam.
I think it's Gary.
I don't understand why Adam is voting on seven. He's played this game enough. We're getting sweaty. No, you want to call the meeting. You wanted to call this. I think it's weird that you're voting on seven.
I didn't call the meeting.
I found a dead body.
Harry wanted to call it.
It was a body.
Someone.
Right,
someone,
why are you accusing me of all sorts of things?
No, because he's seemingly guilty,
because
and
he's
not accusing me of flailing.
Oh my God, Brooke. This is not Quiplash. You don't get to just fucking
defecate all over
me for fucking 2 hours.
Adam, you got to choose something, bro.
2 hours, bro.
Yeah, I'm going to skip.
This is the only time I've come out against you.
Oh, no one else skips. Oh, two people voted for Gary. Ryan got kicked out?
Most people skipped.
Wow.
It was my fault!
Oh my God, Felicia, you are so bad at this game!
Vindicated.
Why would you accuse me?
It was
Felicia and I both told you it was Ryan.
Okay, first of all, I didn't actually know who my partner was. Second of all, I just saw Trixler and I had to kill him. There was no logic there. I just saw your stupid character.
You killed Trixler when O2 was called. And I
just saw him and I just went,
and I was like, well, I got to
do
a gaslight.
Ryan.
And she accused me, her partner.
Felicia, that is the most insane strategy I've ever seen.
Yeah. And then got herself voted out because it was just...
And at the same time, yes, Felicia was like doing that face.
Can we play one more game? Because I don't want to end the night on that note.
If anybody needs to drop out, feel free to drop out. We have to do one more.
Eventually play one good game.
We have to do one more. I'm so sorry. I don't want to be guilty anymore. I'm so sorry.
Why do you have to
kill
me?
Felicia, you're sus, though.
Missing somebody can drop
me. I can hear I'm coming.
I'm so sorry. I just saw Trixler and I was like, I gotta murder that guy, and then I didn't actually know who my partner was, and then I was like, oh no,
she literally framed me for the crime, and then got herself voted out. Where I'm like,
it didn't help with Gary being like, I assure you, it was me.
I really thought Gary was doing like a double switcheroo. It was like,
I mean, that's the thing. You just don't know what's going on.
That was the.
That's
I
my
love
plan.
It.
I keep you guessing.
Right, you know what? I'm going the other way.
Yeah. No, that was a good strategy.
I'm running away from fucking Felicia.
Yeah, I'm running away from that.
I'm sorry.
Agent of chaos tonight.
Agent of chaos. That's right.
It's definitely not my day.
It will be.
Oh, that okay. That one actually kind of worked. That
you murdered a lot of people. Chat gave it to me. Got away with it quite a bit.
Yeah.
I'm so. I feel so about everybody.
Yeah.
Oh. I got the body.
Oh, thank God.
It was Gary.
Wait, what?
The body died in electrical. It was Gary. He jumped in the vent right after he murdered someone. Go ahead, Gary. Say it. I hope you vote for me.
No, if this is a bit, I don't understand it yet, but I'm sure I'm going to wind up respecting it. I'm going to go along with it. Yes, vote for me.
Oh no, vote for me. Just vote him out.
I feel like he's teeing me up here for a bit, and I'm happy to go along with it.
Okay.
This has been a night of comedy. Gary.
This is a hard
vote
call,
for me.
Just so
vote
everyone knows.
Gary, what did you see? Where are you?
I'm sorry, what?
What did you see? Where are you?
I'm in Shields.
Yahoo and Felicia, who did you guys vote for?
I did not vote. I skipped because I don't believe whatever is happening here.
I don't know. So, I'm taking it better. It's been very not outspoken for the most of the round, so I'm just gonna go with his accusation.
If I die, it's scary. Just keep an eye on it, guys. That's all I'm saying. If you don't want to vote him, I understand it's hard.
Robin,
on the first
I honestly
one.
Don't know who to vote for now because I feel like Trix. The only reason for Trixler to say he hard saw me when I know he didn't is if he's pulling some shit and he's the imposter.
Gary says he was in Shield. So can anyone confirm this?
I mean, I don't think so because there wasn't anyone else there. But I'm voting. I feel like Trixler's doing a thing. I'm voting for Trixler. Yeah, as always.
Ryan.
Did you get kicked out?
My game dropped out. Sorry.
Oh shit.
I was gonna say
Wow, we should have stopped 2 games ago, huh?
Gary, more like buried.
Oh.
What?
Oh, that was good. That was good.
Except he's in outer space.
Wow. Brooke's getting saucy. She's getting comfy and saucy.
I love
this. These are party mom hours. This is party mom.
Oh my God.
How old are your kids?
Can we please invite Brooke every single time to play Among Us, please?
I don't know what I'm doing.
Oh, more like departed mom.
Oh!
Question for real. How old your kid, Brooke?
I have a 4-year-old and an 8-year-old. Almost 5-year-old, almost 8-year-old. So wow.
Well, I guess it wasn't Tim then, was it?
Hang on. So when we went to lights, it was me and Robin, and who was the last person to show up there?
Kim. Was it you?
No, I think there was another person.
Oh, Brooke?
Because you're right, Kim was there. Brooke, did you go to lights?
I don't think I did.
Didn't Kiahu just outright accuse Tim last time?
No, I said it wasn't him. I said it was Gary because Tim accused Gary.
Where did you come from, Kiahu?
I agreed with Tim. That's why I was like, you guys didn't believe me. And I was like, I'm going to take a bet that it was Tim. And sure enough, that was Gary and not Tim. And then Tim just got killed.
Okay, so hang on. Where did you come from there, Kiahu?
Just now?
Yeah.
I saw you went past me, and then I'm kind of avoiding people, but I went to light. I helped to fix the lights, and then I was going to the reactor.
No, but before the lights, because we were near each other, and then we split off in storage.
Yeah.
So where'd you go?
I just went left so you couldn't kill me in case you were
here. No, I went left. I went left to the lights.
No, I know. I left you and went right so I could go around
because... When we fixed the lights, I went into storage, and there's a body on the right side of storage.
That wasn't me.
I just wanted to confirm that your pathing went that way first.
I mean, I will admit that I did go around right, but I didn't kill someone.
Alicia, where were you?
I forget.
How do you forget?
I went to the beach. There's sand inside everywhere.
Yeah, okay. I can see that.
It's late.
I don't know.
I don't know where I am. I promise you I'm not it, but
Brooke,
it's Felicia. It's Felicia. She's yelling. It's Felicia.
I know. You can tell when it's Felicia. She makes like a bullshit face.
She's yelling.
She's like, whoa.
I don't know. I guess it could be, but.
Yeah. It's not me. Look how intellectual I look. I promise it's not me.
I actually believe you.
Okay.
I don't know.
Kiahu?
I have no idea.
Yeah. I'm skipping.
Okay, well now, okay.
Nobody wanted to play this game. I screwed up the last one. It was supposed to be the last one. I apologize to everybody for making them stay up at 11:30. Poor Brooke and Arnie.
It is true. I didn't feel bad for Brooke and Arnie. It's very late for them.
I'm so sorry. You know,
no, this is when I thrive. Tomorrow's President's Day. We're going to have just a nice, quiet morning.
And that means like,
right.
No school.
No school. So your kids are going to let you sleep in?
No. Oh, no.
I know. This morning I was
like. That's not how it works.
My God, please let me sleep in once. I was in the middle of a dream while I was remodeling a castle. And I was like, don't wake me up. And I heard her little feet. And they was like, bup, 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 bup. I'm like, don't come in here. Go to the playroom. And then she's like, Mama.
Yeah, that's a thing.
I mean, I love her, but all I want to do is sleep past 8 one time in my life.
The good news is only 15 more years.
My youngest kid told me that she thought I was the laziest one in the family.
What?
Nice.
Oh, God.
Wow.
Whoa,
wow.
Wait. So messed up.
Shade.
What provoked that?
Yeah.
I think it is because, on weekends, my husband is very kind and lets me sleep in because I stay up way too late anyways watching garbage television.
Oh, what kind of garbage are you watching?
Oh, I can't even admit, but if you're asking, MTV's The Challenge.
Oh my. What the hell is that?
Oh my god.
Is that
I love
Wait,
it.
Hold
what?
On.
Why? Is that still what?
Does that exist? Is MTV on anymore? Like what?
Is MTV a channel?
Yes, it is. And it's full of terrible people that I enjoy.
Yeah,
watching.
I mean, it's still on, but you wouldn't recognize it
on MTV.
Brooke, how do you feel about the fact that everyone was like, ooh, garbage TV, what is it? What is it? And then when you say what it is, everyone went, what?
We were repulsed by you, like for real, like just repulsed.
This was
going
to be fun.
Guys, I gotta be me.
By the way, Kiahu, you were on an MTV show, right?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, Kiahu.
Let's not the reality show.
Yeah.
I was unscripted, and to be fair, I should have been on like CW or something.
It was a good show.
What was it called?
I was on Teen Wolf for
Teen Wolf.
Years.
Oh, yeah. Wow.
Listen,
he definitely took his shirt off on that show, though, right?
I had one line on an MTV show called Underemployed. We all have resumes.
Underemployed?
Yeah.
Okay.
Brooke can be all of our agents.
You're on Underemployed? What?
It was on Underemployed, but they also cut me out of the shot, so you never see me.
Oh, no.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, well, we can go down the rabbit hole of my fun acting career.
Wow.
Oh, man. Okay, so, Brooke. We were just lights were out for a while. I came in to check and see if anyone was doing lights, and I walked over to lights and you walked away and all the switches were still off.
I don't know where lights is.
But you were on them.
I was.
You yeah. Oh. Adam's being a bully, I'm just gonna say it.
No.
Adam has stepped Wait. Into the Vince queso role.
Yeah. It's like somebody's gotta step in the
someone
into
has
the...
to, yeah.
You but... have to imagine it's gonna be Brooke eventually. Like maybe it is.
Brooke, it hasn't been you the whole time.
Yeah, but it was like Felicia like five times. So
and
yeah.
I really wanted it.
The more
it's
than
not
anything.
Happening.
Yeah.
I saw Felicia doing some suspicious shit, but I think it's just normal Felicia shit.
I'm an agent of chaos tonight. I'm like Jeff Lewis. I just can't behave normally.
Just weave and get it out of places.
Okay, but I don't have anyone to vouch for me because I was just wandering by myself doing all the tasks that I could. But
well, no one's dead. So
it's you. It's definitely you.
It's what? That was emergency meeting though, right?
Yeah, no one's dead. I just pushed the button.
Why would you do that?
Okay, let me make it very clear. In a normal game, when you go to the lights and someone runs away from the lights, you assume that person is doing something suspicious.
I disagree because the thing is like if you're the only two people in the or the only one in the room, and then somebody else comes in right after like the lights go out, mm-hmm. it's very likely a trap.
Is that why you did that, Brooke?
I honestly. I'm not aware that I affected the lights in any way. So.
Okay, so this meeting has been completely pointless. Thank you, everybody, for coming. I'm skipping.
Oh, this is like work now. This is just like work.
Jesus Christ.
This could have been an email.
Oh
got it.
Yeah.
The good thing is that we're in our homes.
When do we have the meeting about the next meeting?
Ping you. I'll
thank
ping
you.
That's bringing up a good point. Should we start playing Among Us via email?
It's a good idea.
I try.
Yes, but just make sure you always click reply to all.
Always. People love that. Confirm.
I remember when play by mail and play by email was a thing.
Was it really? What did you play?
Play by mail. I mean, maybe I'm the only one who's old enough to remember it, but
no, you literally could still do it with
like they would send you like the encounter. It was like a D&D type game, but you would get it in the mail. You would read it and you would literally send back your move in the mail.
Wow.
And then like you would get an update.
That's pretty cool though.
It's really old, very old school.
Okay, so now I see the lights are out.
It is Brooke then.
Brooke. Oh, Brooke.
I'm just admitting that I'm noticing this now.
Okay. Okay. I usually say don't talk about the game, but this is a real this is a real move for you.
Everyone but Brooke, though, right?
Yeah.
Brooke,
everybody but Brooke cannot can't talk about the game.
Brooke, narrate your progress for us.
Yeah. Really. I feel like my
okay. So opening. There's a yellow circle and a one, and something's going around.
Jesus.
It's the hardest one. It took me weeks to figure that one out.
I don't understand it. Jesus.
I found half of a brown Kiahu. I found a half of Kiahu because he's brown.
Where
looks
was
like
this?
A little chocolate.
Oh my god!
In admin.
What? Wait.
Half of his body's in admin. I was locked in cafeteria. Somebody sabotaged cafeteria doors, which leads me to suspect that somebody who's not. Experience of the game, because usually nobody would blow their sabotage on a door.
Well, then we also vote. Who did we vote out? Was it Gary?
Yeah, but it was totally not Gary.
Is it you, Nick? Are you?
I died first. Thank you,
Nick.
No. It's not me, but that's fine. I would have definitely. Wait. Hang on a second, Arnie. Because I don't think it's Arnie, because Arnie's been on me several times and could have killed me, but...
I'm just getting Felicia, lonely on this ship.
Yeah, what? Felicia, where did you come from to admin? Because I last saw...
Admin?
Yahoo.
Are you French?
Oh, God.
Admin?
Administration. I don't fucking know. Whatever. Anyways,
admin?
How did you get there? You came there from cafeteria.
I was locked in cafeteria because the doors were locked for quite a while. I couldn't get out. I was came there from medbay where I had two tasks. I had specimen and I had. This is way too specific. Go ahead and just vote me out. It's 9:30.
I don't think it's you.
Who was doing swipe card right beside me in admin?
It was me. I did a swipe card.
Admin? You really can't
say
this word.
Sorry, in where?
Admin.
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 I don't know. I think
Brooke, you were there. Okay.
I did it. Can I admit something? Sometimes I forget if I'm dead or not in a round.
Oh my god.
Sorry, it's admit.
I was dead at the time.
Okay.
Oh god.
I wasn't going to talk because I was like, dead people can't talk.
Any information?
We have to vote someone off right now.
Yeah.
So it's got to be just Adam.
Wait, just Adam? I'm trying to figure this out.
I don't know. It could be.
But you can't pronounce a very simple word.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Admin?
Wait, Felicia, why are you turning this on me?
Because I'm bored.
I don't know.
Is this a self-report?
I'm willing to believe it's Felicia.
I think it's definitely not Felicia because she hasn't done, like, it's not me.
You guys need
me.
To vote. Vote with 5 seconds.
Fuck. I'm voting for Arnie.
What?
Oh, God. I voted Felicia.
Oh, my God. I voted for me, too.
Felicia.
I voted for me, too.
Oh, Felicia.
Oh, I actually killed myself. What did I do? Oh, good luck, Adam.
Is it Adam?
Damn it.
It's Adam.
Oh, no,
it is not Adam.
Oh, no.
Just because people have died, you assume it's me?
Yeah. Well, anyone that knows how to close the doors. No, wait, who else did we close? Who close?
Okay, don't talk about the game. Anybody do anything for President's Day? Is it Trixler's birthday?
I don't even know tomorrow was President's Day. Like, that's the problem with being a streamer. You just forget things.
Trixler has checked out from the stream. He put up a freeze frame of himself, and he's just talking to his own chat, playing
just
a different
chilling.
Game.
I'm just really impressed by what's going on right now.
Making random movements.
I feel like if you don't have kids, you don't ever know when
oh,
it's
okay. What a great way to end the night.
Was Adam!
It was Adam. You called it. I thought you
why?
Were
why I don't understand. There was like five people in Reactor. Why was no one doing it?
I don't know.
Because Adam killed somebody. Adam, I told you guys based on nothing that it was Adam.
Adam, congrats on beating children. Congrats on beating children.
I mean, that's what it feels like. Wow. I don't understand that win at all.
The absolute best part of that was Felicia's accidental ejection of herself.
I can't believe after that discussion, no one voted for Adam, though.
That
like,
was just
Adam didn't get a
I
single
tried to.
Vote.
It wouldn't let me. It
oh, my God. It was so fucking hilarious.
Guys, this was a very fun night. I have to tell you.
That was very strange.
A delight.
Gary, you know what? Different. Who cares? We won, man.
Yeah,
won.
You won.
I mean,
guys,
honestly, that's one of the worst sessions I've had in terms of like win-loss. To finally get an imposter win at the end, even though it was done in the dumbest way imaginable, I will take it. Take anything.
End the night on an uptick.
Yeah.
You ended the night.
I just don't understand it. Like, everyone was in reactor. Why was no one going to the keypad? It made no sense.
Wait, John, no one else was in reactor. I killed the person that was in reactor.
Oh, no, there were other people there in the area.
Wow. Dr. Lupo just raided us, and there are 4,000 people here, y'all.
Dr. Lupo.
Oh, my God. Another game. We have to do it.
We got
to
play one more game.
We got to play one more.
Okay, I just quit out of the game.
I got to boot it back up. 1 second.
Okay.
Yeah, so do
Brooke and Arnie, you can leave, but we have 4,000 people here. Hi, Raiders.
Yeah, Brooke and Arnie, are you disappointing them?
This is a whole shit show here, okay?
Tomorrow's President's Day. You're all off. It's fine.
Tomorrow's President's Day.
I was going on a win. Now I'm going to get
fucked. Okay, listen, I'm staying for one more. I am in the bedroom, and my husband made toast downstairs, and he said, I think he can last out one more before coming to bed.
He can last. Okay, if you're new here, we have two people from Hello from the Magic Tavern. Brooke plays Flower. Arnie Niekamp is Arnie, the star of Hello from the Magic Tavern. We have Keahu Koanui, who is from Teen Wolf. You've seen him shirtless. It's been great. Gary Whitta is a screenwriter. He wrote that Rogue One thing. Kimmy B helped create the guild with me. She produced everything. She's also amazing stand-up. Robin Thorson is in the guild. My friend Ryko is Ryko, and Adam is Adam. No, I'm just kidding. Ryan ran Geek & Sundry for many years. Also created a lot of shows with me. Adam just is Adam. And Trixler, his birthday. Happy birthday, dear Trixler. Who
thank
the fuck is not in the
Adam?
Now
take
your glasses off, please.
Yahoo, get in here.
Yahoo! The code, I need the code.
The code is the same one. Oh my God. Sorry, you guys were playing
gonna be
one
bad
more.
When she gave Gary's did the Rogue One thing. I knew mine somehow was going to be just even worse than that intro.
It was as good as you get.
You're Adam.
Yeah, just Adam.
What more do you need to know?
Amazing. To be expected.
He's a streamer. He's a video game designer. He's a lovely human.
We lost 2,000 people when we introduced Adam. That's I suspect there's a suspect here.
Yeah. Oh, God. I get it.
Oh, no. It's dirty.
Oh, no.
Crash gets it.
Sounds like the hype train just got derailed.
Oh, that's pretty good.
Gary, are you a writer?
Who's the writer here? Who's the writer? Everybody here streams except Brooke and Arnie. They also work at Jackbox Games. So Jackbox Games is on Twitch. Go do that thing.
Also,
and another 1,000 left. Wow.
Go watch The Book of Eli on HBO, whatever.
That's one of my favorite movies. It's so good.
It's really good.
This was found in Reactor. And I was a bit hazy there, but I feel like Kiahu either found that with me because we both hit report at the same time, or there's a chance I kind of like walked in on it, but I was a bit spacey. But Kiahu and me end the body in Reactor.
Yeah,
somebody closed the book on Brooke.
Yeah.
No,
actually, you were supposed to stop
doing
this bit.
Gary went back and forth.
I'm doing it for the new Raiders.
This is one Brooke that won't be babbling on the witness stand.
Jesus.
That was actually very good.
That was really good.
Now voting for Gary based on that.
Yeah. Now, can we have a take of that from Felicia?
Gary, usually you do a self-report.
Okay. Felicia, do that.
This is one Brooke.
I didn't actually report this. I'm just saying
I know.
I actually thought I did report it until I saw the microphone on Kiahu.
I have never self-reported.
Well, I voted.
So you were gonna
self-report?
No, I think.
Gary, were you gonna?
Yeah, I wasn't really trying to sus Kiahu. I think honestly, he did find it at the same time as me. I'm just saying, I wasn't 100%. I could have walked in, but I don't think I did.
Trixler doing wiring in the storage, and then he ran up to admin.
This is true. All factual.
I'd come from the right, so.
I never got out of the cafeteria. Just doing tasks there. Which is always exciting when I see two tasks in the cafeteria. I don't have to go very far.
Get a burrito. You do your work.
Where were Felicia and Adam?
I don't remember.
Honestly.
Okay, that's sus.
Hey, someone did point out. Does he put the glasses on or does he always take them off?
I think he always
it depends.
Them
on. They go on and off.
It's like Brooke got broken.
It's usually about him putting them on, but he does it. But that's how it started. But by the end, he had turned it into like a whole martial art.
He puts them
glasses.
On. Righteous he Bro says he puts them
he
on.
He says the tagline and then puts them on.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
So I've been doing it opposite the whole night.
Okay, we're getting off topic and voting ends in like 12 seconds.
Yeah, where's the body again?
I voted for Kiahu.
In the reactor.
I'm skipping.
Why did you vote for Kiahu?
Because Gary saw him near the body.
Oh.
Yeah, but I do regret that because I don't think that's how
Yeah, I think we just saw both and let him live. It's fine.
One might say there were too many Brooks in the kitchen.
that's a good one.
Oh my god,
you're a comedian, like, aren't you? You're good.
Everybody tried telling me earlier that he puts them on, but I just kept doing the taking them off.
So here's what happens. He shows up at the crime scene with them on. He takes them off for the conversation and then puts them back on for the one-liner at the end.
It's like I was wrong the whole evening. Is that it?
That felt better.
Like you were wrong.
You got the cadence down.
I mean, maybe do it again. Wait.
What's going on here?
Why did someone call a meeting?
Is the emergency meeting about the glasses thing?
Yeah. I mean, I do want to talk more about Felicia's David Grisham president, but Trick.
Yeah.
You knew that I was calling this meeting before I even called it. I saw your reaction. There's no way you did wires in like 0.5 seconds.
Yeah, I did.
He's got a headband.
I'm a gamer.
No.
Wires are like my fastest thing.
I'm a gamer too, and it takes me forever to do wires. Should be a long visual.
Listen,
one.
I want to brag thing. I've been gaming since I was 19. Okay. All right. Wires are nothing. Connect four, nail it every day.
Okay. So that was a fake task that I stumbled upon him because I had to actually do wires and he ran away the second I showed up.
When did your armpits become slip and slides? What the heck? I literally did wires.
No, you did not.
Where are the wires?
Wires by Nav.
Right in the middle of the hallway.
The colors?
Yeah. It's where
it was my one task. I went over there, busted out real quick, and then I ran down to admin.
No. No, you ran up.
Wires take me forever, and I have like a really good mess.
You guys, did anybody else see the worst take Felicia's done all night?
No, I don't care. I'm voting for Tim. Sorry, Trick. If it's not you, happy birthday.
That was not the worst take. I've done worse.
You did both. You were like,
I mean, it was not
the greatest. Am I really? You guys,
we did this last game.
Wires.
We did this game. We did this last game for Lupo. They all abandoned you, Felicia.
So I know. Nobody cares anymore.
Let's just fuck it.
They rated us and they were like, oh, these aren't people I care about.
They're like, fuck these people.
those people that were in that Lupo raid are going to go back to Lupo's channel and give him shit about it.
Yeah, they're like,
how did you raid them?
Yeah, like, what the
that
fuck?
Fucking a Caruso impersonator.
It's not Escape from Tarkov? What?
Oh, man.
But seriously, it's definitely Tim.
Okay.
I don't believe any of this evidence.
Kiahu and Trixler.
You're
going to
watch this clip afterwards, Ryko. All right. And you're going to see speed and skill within like 3 seconds.
I don't believe you.
Okay.
Okay. All right. Somebody clip it and send it to him.
Send it to me right now.
I seriously can put it out. Okay. We got a clip.
Some people are just really fast.
Send us a link in chat.
Yeah, but Tim, you have to vote. Either way.
Dude, have you seen Lupo do those tasks?
Lupo is a beast when he does those tasks.
He's a beast. What?
Tim, if you would have voted you would have been fine.
I was in shock. I've never seen anyone say this before.
Looks like Trixler's out of tricks.
Oh,
I'm just so bad.
Okay, let's give her this one. Let's give her this one.
That was good.
Headband. More like dead band.
Nice
one, Arnie. You were right for Jackbox.
No, I'm going to hold Arnie the fire. That one was. No.
Here's the thing. I thought about that one for like a couple minutes.
I linked the clip and got modded Peppa Hands.
Oh, no. Oh, sorry. Mods, let him link the clip because this Ryko needs it.
Oh, boy.
I knew it was. Wait.
Wait, someone took the day.
Three people die?
No.
Ghost chat.
Felicia's dead.
Ghost
okay.
Chat.
So,
ghost
Brooke
chat.
And Felicia are dead. I saw.
We voted Felicia. Or...
No, we voted Trick out.
I saw Trick out. I'm also dead, by the way.
Okay, I saw Kim doing the bottom one and watched to make sure it got done, went up to the top, which just got finished, and Felicia was dead at the top, and the only other person I've seen in the area, and this isn't a sus, this is just the only person I saw before that when the alarm started going off, was Kiahu going up.
What? I honestly haven't got the first clue what's going on.
It was O2 that was sabotaged. But
yeah. Isn't that what I said?
Yeah.
I'm confused what your point is.
Where did you find the body?
It was literally at the top upper O2, like where you turn it off.
So, forever.
So I'm assuming Felicia turned it off and then got killed like immediately by who else could it be? So Arnie, Gary, I know it's not Kim because I saw Kim at the bottom one where I was. And when I went to the top, is there a vent in that room? I don't even remember. Does anyone know? Fuck.
In which room?
Gary, do you know? For the love of God.
Who was like in oxygen?
I will say I was going up towards the cafeteria and I heard the sound of someone being murdered and the meeting was pretty fast.
Was it you who heard the sound of somebody being murdered in the last round?
I know, I heard the sound, right? You can hear
you
it, can't
have
you?
Muted? That's the thing.
Well, no, you don't have Felicia's audio muted on Zoom.
You must not
Zoom.
Have my audio
that's
muted.
That's why that's happening.
Okay, so you heard Felicia
you heard
being
Felicia
killed.
Felicia getting murdered.
While you were killing someone? Or that be it?
Finally, it's over.
That be it.
Does anyone know anything?
I skipped.
Wait, why did I get a vote? For God's sakes.
Self-reporters always get.
Robin, it was you. I can't believe you
I'm
voted me.
I'm convinced. You're.
I can't believe you voted me.
What a thing!
Ghost
what
chat.
A thing. Ghost
what
chat.
What's going
wrong?
On here?
I'm why not doing tasks, by the way. We're just gonna
you
fucking ride this one out.
Gonna
ride this one out.
I love doing ghost tasks.
I don't think you're allowed to.
Wait a sec. I was in med bay. So how could you?
No. I mean, you voted for me. Not. I don't think it was you.
Oh no! Don't talk about the game. We don't go
Felicia,
the game.
Felicia, just let go.
Just let it go. Why?
We must preserve the integrity of the game.
We're all just being forced to play this game now because we got raided. That's all we're doing.
Oh, yeah,
we
and then we'll left.
Totally
yeah, like, we all would have gone to bed at this
we
point.
We all would be like sleeping right now. I would be reading like my book that I have, like my math book that I just space out when I open
well,
it up.
We'll get this over with quickly.
You read a yes. math book at night?
Yeah, it puts me to sleep.
Okay, but I found a body. Hello.
Oh, yay, Kiahu.
I didn't say yay. wow.
Where'd you find
Felicia,
your body?
Do you need a juice box?
I mean, Adam left. You guys, Adam left.
he's just like done.
Like, I'm out.
Adam. Who did this? Who did this?
It's not
dead,
Kim, and it's
You're
not
dead.
Me. So that leaves Robin, Arnie, and Kiahu.
I'm right by the reactor room, I think. Like big one on the far left of the map.
Favorite.
I didn't see anybody.
I didn't see anybody either. I was down. I pulled like I flushed the leaves and garbage out of the bottom of the ship. And then, where was the body found?
In the hallway, like the vertical hallway that goes immediately left into, I think the reactor or the. It looks like a fusion, a vertical reactor. I don't know.
Robin, where were you?
I was in cafeteria downloading.
Guys, I think Felicia died.
Oh.
Wait.
No, yes, in real life.
In real life.
Wait, who's?
She does have kind of a Weekend at Bernie's look right now.
Wait, what? Kim, where were you?
Where was I? I don't even know. What was I doing?
Where's your child?
You were with me.
Kim,
you were with me in Shields for a bit.
That's why
I know I don't think it's you because you could have killed me.
Oh, I was in Shields. And I was waiting to see if you were going to kill me. So that's
right, exactly. So that's why I think it's Robin. Yeah. It's we know it's not each other. So
it's definitely not me.
Yeah,
I'll tell you that right now.
I think it could be Robin though. I hate to come back to like where we started with all this.
Remember that time you guys accused me at the beginning of all this fucking baldy rock?
I know, and I feel bad about that.
Yeah,
and that is working in your favor right now. My guilt over that.
It's definitely not me.
I'm gonna okay.
I can't vote Robin.
I don't. Feel too guilty. Thank you. It's not me, Teen Wolf.
Well, somebody voted for Robin.
Someone voted for me.
That's great.
Oh, no.
I just want to make it very clear. Felicia's continuing her puns in ghost chat.
Oh. Wow. Really good when I write them out.
Are they any better over there?
No, somehow. Not really. Sadly.
Somehow they are, actually.
No.
They're better when written because you can read them correctly.
Wow.
My delivery is impeccable.
You can read them in Caruso's voice.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, you can imbue what you want in them. And I'm still doing the glasses thing. And chat is thankfully noticed. Oh, Robin!
Yeah, what the fuck? Robin played into that guilt. She played into that guilt.
We did it.
She played into it so brilliantly.
Proud of us. I'm proud
good
of
win,
us.
Guys.
I am so proud of us too.
I was literally saying,
Robin, high five over here.
Hi.
Hey, it was Robin. Saying out loud.
Using what you knew was very well guilt about my incorrect sussing of you earlier.
It was very good.
That's a low blow. That's a very low bellied tactic, and I admire you for it.
I think Robin did great today.
No, it was great.
I'm kind of proud of myself.
That was you should be. That was some pro psychological warfare at the end there.
Yeah,
Robin, that stab in the back. I'm never gonna forgive you.
Listen, I took Felicia's strategy and killing that in that group.
Kill them. I have to kill them. Like I don't. It's just I don't know what to do. I'm like, oh, I'm just gonna.
Seems like you were
the main conversation at the time. I was laughing hysterically because Felicia's like, it's definitely Ryko. And I'm like, I'm in ghost chat with you.
it seems like Kiahu was the key to the evening.
Oh, boy.
Boom!
Could have ended on a high note.
I want to thank everybody for being here. I really appreciate it. This was our no Valentine's stream. We had a great, entertaining
romance.
Time. We said, screw it. We murdered our friends and like each other a little bit less. For having done it, and it's
I like all of you more.
Is anybody going to keep streaming?
No, I'm going to go get something to eat.
I'm going to run.
I'm going to go to bed.
I think Adam is.
Wait, I'm going to raid Adam.
I thought you were going to Valheim.
I was going to, but now Felicia said she was going to look at that thing, so now I want to go see that statue.
I'm going to rest.
I'm going to go see it too.
I'm going to
I have to log on rest for briefly. Okay, thank you everybody for being here. I really appreciate it. Thank you, Sean, for the behind the scenes of cutting and all that stuff.
Thank you, Sean.
Yeah. And my David Cruz.
Bye, Gary, already.
Yeah.
Bye, Gary. We miss you.
See you later, guys. Everybody raid Adam because he's such a dirty bird.
He's.
It was nice.
I can remember
Dirty Bird.
I channeled it.